What's up, people? What's going on here? What's happening? Good morning to some of you. Good evening. Good afternoon. Wow. Seven whole people are here. Is that right? Wow. All right. Let's go. Oculus Rifter. Hello. Raccoon 1211. Hello. Renner Pax. What's happening? Psychophantic Challenger, T-Mech, Virtual Realistic, and VR Reed are in the house. What's happening, people? Ah, now it's jumped to 21. I have no idea. The hitbox dashboard just jumps on around. I never know how many people are online. But anyway, what's up, everyone? How's everyone doing? Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, depending on where you are in the world. It's such an odd time to be doing a stream, but there's not much I could do about it. So we'll see. During the week, I work, so it's just kind of a weird time. But yeah, it looks like a lot of the world, they're sleeping, man. I know Europe was like 5-6 in the morning over there. It's crazy. Anyway. This is what's going down. What's going on? How was the function last week, Tuesday? Did I do a write-up on... Oh, the Cyberith. I haven't done a write-up on the Cyberith thing yet. Mainly because I only really got a chance to hop in it, but not really do anything. They had fried their... they fried their PCBs at SIGGRAPH. So you can only pretty much, they didn't have anything working with like a HMD or a Rift or anything. It was just basically just strap in and kind of run around and see how it felt, which is pretty cool. It felt really good. It's a pretty awesome, unit. CyberEarth Virtualizer is pretty sick. Definitely it was, more comfortable for me, than my run with the Omni. But a lot of that I think is due to just my body shape and my height and all kinds of other things. I'm kind of an awkward dude, so I think some of that has to do with that. So I did like that it used socks. I had a flat panel on the bottom, which is really cool. So CyberEarth is pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome stuff. Very, very good. 6 a.m. in the UK. What's going on? Caliber is in the house with CMBot. What's going on, man? Are you awake, buddy? oh my goodness. So this was going down. We're gonna get down on some Elite. or if someone wants to play something else, let's do that. I have not got the license for LFS. I think I'm going to buy it, though. LFS is really, really cool. I was surprised how much I liked it. I wasn't planning on purchasing anything because I didn't anticipate liking it so much. So I think I am going to end up getting the license for LFS there. What's up, Raccoon1211? What's happening over in Germany? Woohoo! In the house. Very good stuff. So basically, it's Elite Tuesday. It's mainly Elite Dangerous, but we're going to play Elite Dangerous, or if someone wants to play something else, I'm not sure. As far as multiplayer VR with the DK2, there's not a whole lot going on, right? I mean, I think there's LFS if you have the license. There's also, you can get to go to Quake. There was a way to do Darkfield VR and multiplayer, but there's not a whole lot of multiplayer DK2 stuff going on. Minecraft, hopefully soon. That's awesome. That's pretty exciting. So we'll see what ends up happening. What's going on? Death Templars in the house. Yes, glad you saw my tweet, man. Good stuff. Welcome to the stream. Looks like it's gonna be a nice cozy stream tonight. You know, it's that's perfectly fine. Throw some questions at me. I wish there was a way to easily access the chat while I was playing Elite. Oh yeah, it's Elite time. It's Elite time, DT. We're about to do this. I'm wondering if there's a way if I could, like, have Skype open and have people call me on. I don't think there's any way for me to answer Skype while I'm in the game. Maybe there's like Mumble or I don't know. There's got to be some way for just people to just, we can just talk, we just do some chat. Cause yeah, once I'm in Elite, it's like, I'm gone to the, I'm dead to the world. Hunter, my friend, thank you for coming through. Appreciate it. Definitely. Finite Death, what's up? Late night with CP. Welcome to the craziness. Yeah. There's got to be a way to Skype or something. Piece of fruit, I'm sorry, man. Network programming. I do not envy you at all, Caliber. Not at all, buddy. Shonky Cannon in the house. What's happening, dude? What is up? That's all I'm talking about. So you're wondering, I have my good old trusty X52 SciTech throttle and stick. I've been seriously looking at some stuff. Use a Mumble server. I should do that. Do I have Mumble on? I gotta have Mumble on this machine, right? I keep forgetting to install things on this freaking machine. it's like every time I turn around, it's like, oh crap, did I install Mumble? I don't even know if I even installed Mumble here. That is a travesty and a disgrace. Let's see. Mumble, show yourself. Are you here? Yes! I do have Mumble. Very good. Very good. Mumble is here. Yeah, I might end up with too much talking. Oh well, who cares? This is multiplayer VR. We'll talk the night away. it'll be great. I have no idea how this that'll go down, but we'll see. Let's see here. So many servers. I have to get some information. Oh. Oh, I think Gunter is going to set up Mumble. Cool. I'm having some coughing fits, man. Sorry, people. Whoa.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my. All right, so I think Gunter's going to set up some mumble. We can have some mumble chat on. Because once I get in, I don't know if I'm going to come out. Because the kind of thing that happens in freaking Elite Dangerous, dude, it's just like once you put the rift on, they're just gone. They're dead to the world, dude. You're just like, oh my god, it's out of control. Ba-doop-a-dap-a-doop-a-doop. Yeah, an overlay for who's talking in one eye. that's what needs to happen. I need to have a game that kind of just incorporates that into the game, like just somehow incorporates that mumble information or something, just as a panel. Hey, we can do that. 25 people, that's sounds like more than enough for the time being. Where do I have my lenses? I have them all the way out. I have my lenses all the way out. That's kind of the way I like it so far. It's cool. It keeps me from seeing the sides of the screen easily too. What's Mumble? Mumble is a VoIP solution for game voice chat, voice over IP. So it's like TeamSpeak or DF Voice, or there's so many of them nowadays, but Mumble is a pretty popular one nowadays. It's very good. GameVox, yeah, it's good stuff. Dolby has one, Axon or something. It's supposed to be pretty good too. Yeah, positional audio has no... there's no point for positional audio in Elite. There is no screaming in space. very good stuff. If I can get this camera. Oculus camera, why do you plague me so? I just want you to work. Oculus camera. Alright, very good. Okay. We're almost set. That's awesome. Getting the action together with the Mumble server, which is awesome. We're about to start some Elite Dangerous. Will stream overlay work in ED? If you set the stream up to load it. Oh, does Mumble have? No, I have horizontal mirror. So it makes sense. So I see left and right, so as if I'm looking into a mirror, actually. It makes me less confused when I look at my preview. and also it helps when you, like, when I look this way, like the picture on the rift goes that way, and vice versa. If I don't horizontal flip, then it looks weird when I look over here and the camera goes over there. So there we go. Let's see. Ah! Oh, do I have to put that under label? Oh, God. I think I did that wrong. Hey, connected. All right. So awesome.
Look who it is.
Oh man, I guess I should actually activate myself here.
Hey, Bruce.
What's up? Can you hear me? Dang it.
I gotta figure out your toggle key, maybe.
Yeah. I don't think I actually did the, does it do a stream? Screw that. Let me just do the audio wizard quick. Go! Go. Whoa. Whoa. What the?
This is an example of speech.
Yes. Testing. Dude, hello. Testing 1, 2.
Maybe yo. It's me. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? There we go.
This is an example of...
Yes. All right. Can you hear me, Gunter?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Fantastic.
Oh, it's there now. Yeah. It's hard to tell with the stream. I'd keep muting things and then trying to unmute to see if you were saying something that I couldn't hear.
Yeah.
It's good, though. Cool.
Good stuff. I'm glad this is working.
Oh, piece of fruit here?
Piece of fruit? What's happening, man?
Hey, screw you guys and your odd hours are killing me.
Very good. All right, I'm about to start some Elite Dangerous. That's what's going down right now.
Right on.
Beautiful. Let's see.
I'll keep broadcasting the server info.
Beautiful. Keep doing that. Thank you so much for Gunter for hosting that, man. It's beautiful, wonderful.
No problem. My pleasure.
Let's get this party started. Alright, we're gonna pause the music here, switch to gameplay mode, and gonna start it up. Finally, it begins.
Okay, so I think that makes sense that you'd probably not speak into Mumble because we can hear you through the stream.
Yeah, that does make sense.
Actually, no. We're going to hear ourselves in the stream.
I just muted the stream, guys, because the delay is weird anyway, so I just muted the stream if you're in Mumble. I'd say that's probably a wise move for anybody.
Yeah, that's probably the best way. Or I could just mute myself. Yeah, well, that's probably the best way. Because
so there's some people who'd be in the stream who wouldn't be in Mumble who wouldn't be able to hear you then, so I think it's up to each person to do their own muting on the stream.
Yeah, that's the best we can do. We won't be able to hear anything about... we won't be able to hear, like, the game and any of that in the background, but we don't really need that.
Yeah. Yeah, because the other option would be, like, I could totally... like, I could mute myself in Mumble, but I have no idea... like, I guess I would...
Well, the problem there is then we come through the stream.
That's true. That's absolutely true.
So we just need to mute you on our end, in as far as the stream goes.
Absolutely correct. All right, that makes sense. Cool.
Which is what Jason said, so... Good job, Jason. Good suggestion. Yay.
Yes! Oh no, what?
So far nobody is joining, but...
That's all right.
Yeah, a few people said they're installing, though. I think get a few people soon.
All right, see if it's back in. Oh, yes.
It's like the old days with Minecraft.
Yes!
And Mumble.
Exactly. Good memories.
I hope you'll be able to find everybody. I remember last time we tried doing this, it was impossible to kind of get people in the same instance. We were, like, in the same position on the same server in Elite looking at each other, but one of us would be invisible to the other. It was really hard to get people.
Yeah, It's really weird. I don't know. Hopefully that's solved. We'll see what's going on. Well, let me kind of reset here as well. Constitution. Constitution. There it is. Reset Oculus. Consentient.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
What's happening? Who is that? Who dares?
This is Caliber.
Caliber! What's happening, man?
Hey, Caliber.
Alright, so let's go, well, let me go to friends and private groups. Might be some people I haven't friended. Oh, excellent.
Way, this is the, this is Team Metatron's mumble server. So
beautiful.
So everybody knows it'll say that at the title.
Oh, thank you, Team Metatron.
is the holotape group still the cool one to go to?
Evidently. It's a hot one.
I'm still booting up the PC. I'm on my Mac right now. I just jumped on the stream and was like, huh, oh yeah, it's Elite Night.
Elite Night! It's time to get down! Alright.
If I start making random weird noises or something, let me know, because I have a Blue Yeti, so it's super massive sensitive.
Oh, nice.
We all have them, actually, me, Jason, and you, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not using mine tonight.
Indeed.
Hey, Dubs.
Yeah, nobody's found the podcasting plus Oculus solution yet, you know? Bumping your head off of your microphone. Still not a winner just yet.
Yeah. I'll probably end up saying this a couple times, but anyone in Mumble should probably mute the stream if you have the stream playing in background. there's going to start some feedback. I need to run the wizard for the first time in years.
Testing.
So what are we doing here?
Hello?
Oh, hello, what's up?
Yep.
Sorry, I'm testing my settings. I thought it muted it while I was changing things.
Very good.
Actually, we all...
Hello, ring ring.
Hello.
Oh, there we go.
The Elite Dangerous Group.
Elite Dangerous Group holotape?
No, I mean in Mumble. I got a room for that, and then if any of us need to drop out, we can drop back to the, you know, where people, the lobby, basically, so when people are messing with their mics there, I guess.
Oh, very good.
Is that properly cutting out, so there's no fan in the background, annoyingly?
No, sounds good.
Okay.
Let's see, can I get Mumble
to... So yeah, if we could just do that real quick, jump down to the Elite Dangerous Group.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now.
Gunter moved to Elite Dangerous. Caliber Mansk moved to Elite Dangerous.
Actually, I can just pull you guys down.
There we go. Entered channel. Elite Danger channel. Check. Oh,
yep.
Right. Beautiful.
Dubsy entered channel.
There.
Yeah. Off route moved in from Team Metatron by Gunter.
I forgot I have controls, so cool. We can make these things work.
Beautiful.
I was playing Euro Truck earlier and I gotta shift to Elite.
I have the worst luck with key binding in Elite.
Elite has... I don't know, I spent a good hour and a half, like, or 2 hours just between key binding and voice attack. That was a good post someone made, like, on like binding and doing like things in sequence so they made sense in the game. It was like, it was kind of almost a it was a really good post, but it was like, geez, I feel like I almost need a degree to actually I feel like I should have a license or something after that.
I spent so much time trying to get my plebeian Xbox controller to work with this game properly, because I don't like the default mapping, because it's opposite of what I would expect it to be. Like, the toggles the different planes, and I would expect it to be on a dip toggle, but I just have the worst luck trying to get it to work. It just breaks something, and then I can't bind it properly.
Oh, I definitely feel your pain.
Someone on the Elite subreddit saved my ass. They put up a screenshot of the two X55 controllers with arrows indicating each button, and then a suggested layout. So you could take that as your base point and then add and change things as you needed to. So much easier.
That's exactly what I did. Someone made a similar one for X-52, and I was like, yes! And then, and I just kind of, customized some things, and the things I couldn't do on the joystick, I just made voice commands for.
Somebody posted about, basically a free equivalent of voice attack. What was it called?
I forgot what it was. It was,
I programmed one in VB.
Let me just whip that up real quick. Enhance.
I didn't make Word actually is configurable.
Oh, I just whipped up some scripts. No big deal.
No, Visual Basic has a Microsoft speech engine, so it's actually only like 5 lines of code to do. So,
I did something similar with the marketing. I got one of the really cool websites which has the marketing data for Elite. I pulled it down, hooked up the speech recognition, and I was like, computer, where should I sell my aluminium? And it would spit back the right place, but it was impossible. I couldn't give it out to people because all of the commands are ridiculous. Like, it's being saying, I'm at Django, where do I go to whatever, it's getting possible to make it actually usable as a product, so I ended up just like dumping it in my desktop. It's a fun toy though. I could give it out if someone's interested.
That sounds awesome. what are we doing here to actually be together? Do I need to do private group? Should I do open play and we find each other? Or I still haven't found the best way to actually get together.
And it's a problem.
Yeah, has anyone done that? If you do private group, am I able to invite people? I haven't really got that down.
I haven't convinced enough of my friends yet to buy this game to have experimented enough.
That's the other problem. Whenever
it's really good, I swear, if you have a $300 developer kit and you play it with people on this Reddit, and then they're like, I'm not gonna buy a $75 game.
Come on, man, it's so good. It's the best gaming experience of your life. It's only $75 for the beta and a 350 rare development kit, and also $100 or so for a HODAS. And you're.
I haven't bought that much though. I just avoided that.
Just avoid that altogether.
I'm gonna need it.
It's so good.
And then you start saying, well, then you also need $8 really to buy voice attack because you can't really play it without it. And they just keep adding things up.
Yeah, you gotta have $8 for voice attack.
Them is they come over and go, that's cool. Tell me when the real one comes out.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, But, screw it. I'm gonna start a private group and just see what we've got. Oh, so I have to actually select holotape. So it has to be people in holotape? Jesus.
Well, holotape was just a private group set up, and then he added all of those to it. So if people here aren't in holotape, I suppose it's not useful to do that one because he's not around to add others.
Exactly.
But if you make your own, we can just post up our user IDs and all get added to that, I think.
Exactly. Am I able to just create a group? Let me just allow quick join. Create a group. Allow quick join. Yes. Back. Create group. What am I calling the group? Do I call it something? It's just the name of my... It's just my commander name.
Yeah, default's your commander name.
Very good. The group is Bruce Cymatic. Join me, brothers.
Search groups. Bruce. I can't see my keyboard.
That's right.
NB. There it is.
There it is. Boom. Boom. Right there.
Wait.
My group.
There's a space.
Accept. Excellent. I don't have any block players. It's great. Everyone's been pretty awesome. 3 whole people. It's growing. Wait a minute. How is it 3? I only display 2.
Wait, what?
What? Bruce Cymatic and Backer 6136.
Cancel request. No, I don't want to do that. Why are you telling me to do that? Get off my back.
Join my group, man.
Elite, come on.
Okay, I've officially unwrapped the goddamn hydras, so I can probably get my game pads to work now.
Oh, watch out.
Yeah, I've been dealing with cables right now, too. I'm just booting up the game now.
So many wires. So many wires.
I went and bought a 7-port hope at my desktop and thought, now I can never have wire problems. No, now I just have wire problems in the middle of my desk.
Yeah.
My motherboard has 8 USB ports on it, and I have a 10-port USB hub, and I have all the USB ports plugged or taken. So I think I win on wires.
Yeah. Yeah. That sounds dreadful. I've got like a powered 8-port USB hub, but things conflict with each other, so that pisses me off too. So I want to build a cockpit, but I'm like, I want to just leave everything plugged in at once, but freaking the wheel will conflict with the Cytec, or sometimes the Xbox controller, and like the Hydra conflicts with whatever it feels like it that day. It's very annoying.
The Hydra has a bad habit of conflicting with everything.
Yeah.
I also noticed if you leave your throttle in and forget about it, any game you play Unity-wise, the character just starts running in circles and screws
you over. Yes! That's absolutely true.
I had VJoy running on my computer, and I couldn't play so many demos for the longest time because I just completely forgot that I had VJoy installed, and the virtual joystick was just making me spin to the left in every other game I tried to play. And I could not troubleshoot it until I finally remembered that I have that stupid thing installed somewhere.
Exactly.
And that solved that problem.
I had a similar situation with X-Patter a while back. I had X-Patter, it was running in the tray, and I was like, what the hell? Why am I getting random text entry? Like... It's so stupid.
Did I forget about this from when I had a Windows XP computer?
It's like how old
VJoy and XPatter are.
So old.
I went one step up. I used to use Pinnacle Game Profiler, and that used to let you hook up the EXE specifically to profiles, so it wouldn't mess with it until it was actively an active profile, which is pretty sweet.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
It's so wild. All right. So for those of you in the chat and on the stream, this is what's going down. I have a group called Bruce Cymatic. People are joining the group. It's freaking awesome. And we're gonna start a private group and freaking surf the galaxy like true heroes. It's basically what's going on.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I'm requesting to join your group now.
Excellent. That's what I'm talking about. Awesome. It takes a little while.
Yeah.
There we go.
Fly there.
I think you're slow in space. It takes some time to
migrate.
Pass data across the galaxy.
Yes.
Or something.
Commander Fruit has requested access to the Cymatic group.
Roger, peace bro. We are reading the incoming transmissions now. We're going to go ahead and reload. And transmission has been received. Negative. Yes. Where are you people? Very good.
Waiting
I think
for it.
It'll
we
pop up.
We're experiencing technical difficulties and give us a minute here.
Help us. Help us, please.
Our advanced gamepad, 26th century control system, experiencing technical difficulties.
Exactly. It's like, here I am with a bleeding edge virtual reality headset on my head, and we're just trying to send packets over the internet, and that doesn't seem to be working.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see a sender joined the mumble, so welcome.
What's happening?
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Oh, ascenders into ascend. I think you meant ascenders. Like, ascending what? What's going on? I'm
like, who's ascending? What's happening here?
Okay, maybe now. Nope.
Members.
Oh, you're talking about
people are now. Going. Yeah. What? Ah! Damn it. One
you
of them.
You need a friends list to join a group or something? Because I'm not seeing anything here.
Yeah, I'm on the friends list and requested. Has anybody had to deal with requests? Obviously, Holotape did all that before.
Yeah, so what you, I mean, one of the annoying things about Elite is that the mouse doesn't stay locked and focused on the window, so if you mouse all the way over, that kind of is annoying. But yeah, if you go to friends and private groups on the main menu, you should be able to go to groups and search groups. And then you put in Bruce Cymatic and you'll find my group. It should pop up and then you should have the option to join. And it takes a while, but looks like I got my request in. Yeah! So, piece of fruit. You are cleared for acceptance. Ascender, you are cleared for acceptance. And backer number 26748, welcome to the party.
What about Gunter?
Where's Gunter?
Have you got some more?
Wait for me.
Where is he?
Don't leave without me.
Are you number 26748, Gunter? Or are you 6136?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
You then, if you haven't put in an official request to get your name changed, it's not automatic. It's actually you have to go onto their site and request it.
Oh. Yeah.
You're going to be backer number, blah, 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 until you go in and actively request the name change.
Yeah.
Well, aren't I the noob?
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
No, yeah. It's the way to tell is if you go to friends, and it'll say friends online, it should have yourself. Like, it's weird, but it'll, like, or if, even if I go, like, members online on the group, it'll list yourself under one of these.
Wow. Group.
I'm not my own friend, apparently.
Oh, no. For a while, it listed yourself under friends online, and now it stopped doing that, but it does list under, if you go to groups, it should say, hey. Yeah, it's weird.
I can still join the group, I just will have a weird number name.
Yeah, it's no problem.
So do we just join the game online now?
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is, once we have everyone, is that everyone? Is there anyone else that needs to join?
Why? Sorry, I'm dying currently.
awesome.
Why is someone shooting at me? I'm working on controls.
Are you loitering in the command center?
Loitering.
You know the penalty for loitering is death. You know that. I found that out on the. I found it out on my first stream.
I shouldn't have loitered.
He's just loitering.
And don't try and dock in someone else's bay. They do not pay kindly that.
Oh, no. They will kill you. Oh, Death Templar is having trouble on Mumble. Death Templar, you want to get Mumble, download it. And then once you start the program, you just want to be able to connect. Gunter put the information for the... for the server there, but it's pretty straightforward. You just gotta say connect and then put in the information that Gunter posted. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna take one last check on the friends list and I'm just gonna start us off. Looks like there's no one else. All right, we're good.
Oh, good. I'm at the city.
Still full. Okay. Excellent.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, guys. I'm going to be in here eating food and not playing Elite Dangerous because I'm poor.
So if anybody has anything for me to look up, like trade routes or something,
yes,
I'll be here.
We
You're awesome. Renamed to Mission Control now. That's your new name. So.
Mission Control.
Yeah.
Can I just call you Operator?
We need to know the good trade routes.
Exactly.
Right. Did you try BPC?
What am I doing?
And by the way, I've been going on and offline today, so if I disappear, don't worry.
Yeah, that was rude during the podcast, man. What's up? What's up with your internet?
Oh no.
It's not a polite internet.
What a rude internet. Private group, Bruce Cymatic. And it's a loading up the informations.
There we go.
Come on, internet. I believe in you. Holy crap. Okay. Beautiful. Landing gear is deployed. Excellent. So it's my first time doing a private group and having a group here. So I have no idea what we're going to do. Just get some services on. Fuel and munitions full. Very good. Should have no repairs to do. I think this is a new ship.
Well, look who it is. Additives.
Additives!
Hey guys.
What's
Guess
happening?
What game we're playing.
Ooh, it's so elite and it's dangerous. Ow, ow.
That's apparently some kind of Star Lord.
Oh, I'm so mad at Additives. Yeah, I lent him my account once to try it out. And he's like, oh, that's pretty cool. I'll just go get an account and get like the best ship in the game in a really short period of time and just
fight you. Like, oh my
hey,
god.
I'd be happy to know I traded my Anaconda in.
Oh, what?
No, okay, tell everyone what your bank balance is.
Sorry, what was that?
Tell everyone what your current elite bank balance is.
Oh, I just cracked 8 million credits last night.
8 million credits? Jesus.
So, this guy.
So, Addis, what have you been doing lately?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Yeah, how's
playing
that
more elite
degree
than I should,
coming
obviously.
Along?
Yeah, how's that?
How do I join?
Join, have you searched for Bruce's group and requested access?
Yeah, I'm in the group. I can't. I'm still in the video.
Alright. I just selected a thing to go to.
And, like, friends group or something.
Yeah, search groups. Bruce Cymatic is the group.
Yeah, I'm in the group. This
sweet.
Is a Sendor.
So, that is a great question.
Because it says unconnected on the main screen and the online button's red.
Means you probably need to restart your client.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. It thinks it's offline for some reason.
Mm. Let's launch. I just accepted a mission to go to Dahan Gateway.
Oh, really? Oh, god damn it. I flew out of the station. I got a ship scan and was told, oh, you're wanted here, and you're dead.
You're wanted here. Goodbye.
I cannot believe how rubbish I am at this game. My god.
I need to reset my position a little bit here.
Certainly takes a little bit to get used to it.
Constitution. Reset Oculus. Uh-oh.
Again.
Reset Oculus. Consentient. There we go. Yeah, I'll have to work on doing voice attack and mumble at the same time. I think it's going to recognize commands from some of you guys.
So what you're saying is we should really screw with you and just start saying stuff to it?
That'll be so wrong!
Do you have self-destruct programmed yet?
Exit game! Exit game!
I'll never share my secrets!
Cargo. Right, can anyone do not want bound in voice attack?
Yes! Gotcha. We can hear you, Huda! Hello.
That's we've heard you switch right. games in the stream, Bruce.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
I think it says that on continuous. I tried putting it on voice activity, but...
I like push talk myself. Put it as a side mouse button.
Oh yeah. Okay. Very good. Oh, this is beautiful. So I'm gonna head to the Dahan Gateway. It's a random viper. Don't know who you are.
Well, that's where I am now after being destroyed, so I'm sitting here in Dahan afraid to leave again.
Ship scan detected.
Uh-oh.
God dang.
Dahan! Lock that destination. Where you at, baby?
Okay, I don't trust you guys. I'm switching to a free sidewinder as soon as I can.
You know, once we're all together, it's going to be free-for-all dogfight. You know this.
Alright, so I got my button assigned.
Okay, so
you
I
guys
should go
me?
Switch back up to the Anaconda then?
Maybe so. Power.
We're still friends, buddy. Yeah, we're still friends.
Oh, God. I just destroy everyone. How would you like some 1v8? Let's do that.
I'm flying with a handicap, so please, go easy on me.
Beautiful.
You know,
I'm missing
completely
two
honest?
Axes of rotation.
I would take 1v8 Sidewinders versus an Anaconda after flying it around for a bit.
Oh my god. It'd be so epic.
It'd be a hard fight. On both sides.
So crazy. No longer mass locked. That is beautiful.
I actually need to tap out to look at it. Nice. Default control now. Because all my custom key bindings are gone.
Constitution. Engage.
Drive charging.
Consentient.
Yeah, the default X55 bindings didn't have the J button bound, you know, for actually for hyperdrive.
Yeah!
So, first time I played, I was flying around, and I just said, how do I see this craziness? And I couldn't get out of it.
Like, how do I jump?
Hey, so you can just switch ships and that right gives you credits back for it?
Yeah, but you can't buy over in Dahan, unfortunately. They don't have any shipyard that's selling anything.
Oh. Nice.
You lose about 5 to 10% of the cost of your ship when you trade it in, but it's not a big deal.
That's not too bad. Oh god. Never cease to be surprised by jumping and seeing a giant freaking star in my face.
Yeah, I was listening to the Cowboy Bebop soundtrack while playing this, so it was a remix suggestion. It was amazing, and there's just some of these moments where the music changed right as I'm coming out of light speed and just like synced up so fun and rad.
That is brilliant. I'm totally doing that.
Yeah, it is brilliant.
Brilliant.
Okay, I'm finally getting out of this station. I'll be joining you guys shortly.
Nice.
In theory.
I'm over by Dahan here. Get away from this freaking star. There we go. It's like I've got some friend requests there. Still full piece of fruit. Backer 6136. Okay, that's all old news. Ooh, I should slow this down. Oh god, the immersion in this title is so incredible, dude. Just like looking down and checking stats on things as I pull closer. Oh my god! I don't get tired of this game, ever.
I want my DK2 now so badly. The DK1 is good, but it's so hard to read anything.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that's what I'm using now.
It's a totally different experience.
Okay, so what spaceport are you going to?
I'm going on the way to Dahan Gateway, just doing a very quick mission to deliver some stuff. I think it's like 300 credits or something.
Well, happens to be I'm at Dahan Gateway.
Hey! Well, hey! Well, hey! It's a party at Dahan!
I'm in a hauler. I'm approaching the billboards. I'll hang out in there.
Oh god, we're gonna be so screwed, two of us straight haulers. What are we gonna do?
This is gonna be crazy. Yep.
Don't just kill me.
Let me deliver my shit. Just let me deliver my shit first. Then we can go at it. No fire zone.
If you want a real rush sometime, you should try smuggling some stolen goods into a Federation station with your shields off your flight assist off and your windows frosted up.
Jesus!
Make sure that you're under the lowest heat signature possible.
I just boosted right through it. I just boosted through the station and said, "Don't scan me, don't scan me, don't scan me," and I managed to land safely. And found out they didn't have a black market where I was, so I'm stuck now with black market goods. They don't have a black market. I have to fly back out and do the same thing in another damn station.
That's crazy.
All right, guys, because I suck at everything I do. Okay, I am trying to get into the friends and a groups thing, but it won't let. I can't click on anything because my mouse dead zone is apparently cutting off. We're just below add friend and just above exit, so I can't do anything.
Yeah, the actual mouse, it's really hard to use the menus. I just use tab and the arrow keys and sort of work my way through the buttons.
It's not letting me do that.
Oh no!
Alt F4?
I tried.
You might wanna.
I can't get anything close. I gotta exit the entire game, restart.
You might wanna try dealing with the friends section not in the rift.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not even. Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, that's a good idea. Actually, I should set this crap up before I rift. Alright.
Yeah.
See, I'm breaking everything now, and it's all on me.
Usually I'm the dude to break the stuff. Yay! Things are working.
Boy, when I get in, I'll break your ship.
Yeah.
Well, it's a beta game, and it took me a while, so we're here to help, dude.
Yeah, definitely.
So, is there a way that I can find you, Jason? Can I select through targets or something?
I can meet you outside. Well, I'm currently sitting in the bay. I'm one of the bays near the door. Will I fly out?
Well, I can do
outside?
That. That's fine. I'll go in there. It doesn't matter. I'm almost.
Don't forget to request access.
You don't God, to request damn access. It. Interdiction? Son of a bitch.
Hey, Gunter, what's your commander name?
It's not a name. I gotta go request.
He's backer, yeah. He's not named it.
Interdiction? Are you serious? What are you? Viper? Fuck you! Fuck that! Constitution.
Okay, here we go.
Engage.
Drive charging.
Consentient. Get the fuck out of here.
Sean, interdiction is when you basically get ripped out of your transport and someone stops you.
Yes.
It usually means they're going to try and scan you and kill you.
Yes.
It could just be sort of they're checking if you have any illegal goods, but sometimes it just means we're going to kill you now.
Yeah.
So it means get the hell out of there ASAP.
Get the fuck out. Like, when I'm like a little sidewinder.
Hey man, this is our turf.
Yeah, exactly.
Interdictions with an anaconda are basically just an exercise in pulling out all of your weapons and pointing at the dude. You just get a little thing where they're like, oh, all of your cargo is now mine. And then they come in visual range, realize that you've got enough weapons to turn them into tiny, tiny specks of dust, and you just get a comms link, don't worry. And they jump out and fire a shot.
That's awesome. Constitution.
All right, so I'm on the frenzy group management. What do I click on to get in?
Frameshift. Yeah. Sorry, voice commands. Consentient.
So you'll want to click on groups, I believe. And there'll be like a search, and you can request access to group. You want to type in like Bruce Cymatic, but Bruce will have to jump out at some point to approve anyone who's trying to jump in.
Yep.
All right, I'm just gonna request join
Bruce,
now.
You're showing up as a
walk-in scan. He might get there. He may not make it.
Always does this. Always have a pause when I drop out of frame shift. And there we go. Dahan Gateway, here we come.
Right behind you, Bruce. Jumping out.
Nice. All right. Check the chat, what's going on, how are people doing in there? Oh yeah. Ah, Sean Cannon asked about interdiction, and we answered that question. Very good. Mechanical damage for ships? Yes. You definitely can get certain things, like, knocked out, and that'll need repair. Like, you can actually pay for repairs in the base. I don't know if it gets rid of HUD elements. I haven't seen that so far, but I definitely... Ooh, and I am wanted here. Holy shit, that's not good.
Where are you, Bruce? Because if you
Dahan,
you just need to practice,
I just need
your
to
smuggling entrance.
The smuggle, I can smuggle entrance. Do I have to go silent?
Well, yeah. So if you manage to cut your heat down to 0 or 1%, you'll see I actually only just found out, like, last night, that little thing that looks like an audio signal bar is your radar signature. And the cooler you get, the quieter that thing gets.
Nice.
If you can get it down really low, you'll appear as, like, a fuzzy, unresolved radar blip until you get within maybe 100, 150 meters of someone.
Uh-huh.
So you cool yourself right down. You have to turn your shields off from the menus. You want to turn all your weapons off. Retract all your hard points.
I have to go silent. Do you still, if you do that, do you still, like, request docking clearance?
Yeah, so you have to, so you request docking clearance when you're, like, 7Ks out. You just glide in towards the station, and then when you're maybe 300 meters out, you turn on flight assist and silent running, and get into the station, like, that last 200-300 meters as quick as possible. And if anyone scans you, you just turn on silent running straight away.
Wow. That's crazy. So I have to do that right now.
Well,
yeah. Yeah,
you can always try the other method of, like, boost into the station as fast as possible.
That's what I do.
And hope that you get past all the scans that way.
I think I'm going to try that method first.
Because another thing is, do not activate auto dock too early, or otherwise it'll start rotating around the damn station and you'll never auto dock and you're bound to get scanned in jail.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, no, auto docking is pretty much a guarantee that you will get scanned.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I haven't even done auto dock.
Yeah, me either. How do you do that?
You have to buy an auto dock computer if you haven't already.
That's right.
They're about 400, I think, in the stations.
All right, here goes nothing. Constitution. Silent.
You're not gonna go to the surface like watch the fireworks.
Good idea.
I mean, good luck, Bruce.
Yeah, I'm docked safely. I can watch this.
Where is everybody at the moment?
Dahan Gateway.
Still trying to get in the game.
So, you're waiting for your request to get approved, or are you still trying to find that?
Waiting for request. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm trying to figure out
Bruce
one thing.
Bruce is about to die, so we'll make sure you can do that.
All right.
Someone kill him. Try to send your debris at the end of the station. Blowing him up and him smearing himself against the wall.
Silent.
Running off.
Consentient. Oh shit! Where's six?
What?
I can see that is so not conspicuous at all.
So slick. So not conspicuous. Oh shit! Deploy landing gear.
Warning, you have a warning?
What the hell?
Did you deploy your landing gear?
I did. What the hell just happened?
It doesn't work. I have that problem too. It's like you say it before she reminds you to do it, or right then.
What the fuck just happened? Where am I?
I just glitched through the ship. What's going on?
God.
I've never seen that. You've actually broken Elite Dangerous. That's impressive.
Did I get inside of the hangar without landing? How is that possible?
Oh, how is this under the hangar?
Oh, God, I need to see this. Is it on the stream?
Yeah,
it's on the TV. I'm inside the hangar!
I have to see this. Get out of the way, Elite.
Oh, this is impossible! This doesn't even...
Why don't I have the stream up?
This is good. You could just send this video to Elite.
There you go, Bruce. There's no vents to shoot.
So... I know! Wow! How is this even... Oh, I can't get back out!
Can you shoot?
I'm so.
I'm gonna just save and quit and then.
So,
come back.
You're wanting to add friends to the friends list, right?
Yeah, and also, if you people want to be.
Hold on. I might be able to hack this. Hold on. If I just.
Just quit out.
Cha-ching. Are you still stuck?
That was the most like badass talking I have ever seen.
Holy shit.
I came into a wanted station, silent, did the most obvious and ridiculous maneuvers. That was the thing of beauty. Oh, God.
Silent, even the station didn't notice you.
Even the station, even physics itself didn't know I arrived. That's all
really
silent.
I can see this right now.
So good. Oh, that's classic. That's classic.
Bruce doesn't even have to use gates. He can just, like, phase shift through the walls of the station.
That's it. Straight up. That's great. Enter the hangar. Oh, Jesus. That was awesome. Alright, I'm gonna pick up my measly 300 credits and then back out and add people to the group as well. Let's see what we've got going on here. Starport Services, welcome to Dahon Gateway. Alright.
What are we going to do when we do group up and find each other?
Well, I'm not joking. I do want to actually go to the station where I can swap my ship for something that I don't mind losing.
I would like to do the same. I guess we got to go to Azaban.
I'm more than happy to donate some of my my wealth in the form of dumping you all
cargo hold full of gold. Don't trust him. He's done that. He dumped a load of gold that I got to pick up, and that got me wanted in the station and got me killed. So don't trust him.
It's not blood diamonds, I swear.
Hey, it's not my fault you can't pick up cargo without attracting a bounty in an anarchist system.
1,300 credits.
Is it all good?
Yeah.
Yeah, so the way bounties work is most of the planets that we can access at the moment are Federation planets. If you get a bounty in Federation space, it counts for all Fed planets, all Fed systems. But the independent ones, like Acellus Primus, Aranin, a couple of others, they have their own bounties. And then you're not supposed to really be able to get a bounty on your head in anarchist systems, but, you know, some people.
Cool.
In other words, rule of thumb, whenever you land somewhere, check your contacts. Check if you have any bounties and get rid of them. It is not worth the risk to run around with even like a 5-credit bounty. Just get rid of all bounties, otherwise you're going to be owned later.
I was watching a guy stream last night. He had 3.8 million credits worth of bounties.
Damn.
Yeah, so I don't even
Jason,
know.
You want to go to Azaban and get our ships changed?
Yeah, I think Azaban might be the way to go.
And I think other people might be starting in Azaban, so it's probably the best spot to be.
I just got here.
I just got to Dahan.
All right, well, we'll go and we'll be
well,
right
then,
back.
Yeah, why don't you guys just join us and bring some cargo with you, and, you know, we can all head over to Azaban and then meet the new people and then go nuts and kill each other. or whatever.
We should head to Freeport. Get fighting.
Yeah, so I'm going to head to Azaban. Are you going to join me then, Gunter?
Yeah. I'm out here. Where are you at? Not that
I'm currently leaving the city.
Cool. I have just left. I'm pretty much not moving.
Computer telling me how to live my life. My temperature is not too critical.
The Honda Azaban bio waste will give you the most profit.
And aside really, is that the best you can do? Like, bio waste?
Dude, it's better than fish.
It is better than fish. I've got to say, guys, like, bounty hunting is really something I've taken a shine to. Like, cargo hold no longer reeks of fish. I don't have to pay for the cargo that I sell. Certainly not as lucrative as trading in, like, a Type 9 or something like that, but a full hold of salvaged battle weapons or something like that is worth a significant amount of money to me.
Nice. Did you take off for?
Yeah, I'm heading over now. I'm just about to put down my landing gear and go into hyperdrive.
Okay.
Let's say everyone in the group is offline.
Oh my goodness.
Give it a moment is what I do, or then go out and come back in.
Yeah.
Alright, so how do I find where I'm going and what am I doing? I've only done a little bit of screwing around and flying.
Well, if you haven't left the system that you start in, you should be in the system that everyone's going to meet up in.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, I just remember the next city, so I'll just head up there then.
Is everyone in Azaban?
Rift. I'm currently in Dahan. My way there.
So we're going everyone's going to Azaban now?
Think so.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sweet. Why is that not on my list? Azaman City.
Aaron and where you're going.
That's right. It's Aaron and system. Lock the destination. Let's launch.
Thank God for positional tracking on their galaxy now.
Yes.
Wouldn't be able to read any of this.
It's out of control. Constitution. Deploy landing gear.
Alright, says I'm in Azaban City?
Consentient. Yep.
That's where we're headed.
Alright, cool.
Alright.
260 light seconds away.
Toggle assist.
Did it work?
So you can get into a station, but you can't get out of it. Great job.
That's what I get from trying to be fancy, man. I was trying to be fancy pants, and I'm just like totally screwing the pooch here. I'm so mad. I have so much room, and I somehow hit the edge. That's so horrible.
What are you doing?
Oh, what are you doing? Commander.
I thought when additive said, you know, flight assist off, that it came through. You were saying how you're worried about that, maybe.
No, I was just screwing up as usual. Oh God. Docking privileges restored. Awesome.
Oh shit, slow down.
Let's go.
But it makes you feel better, Bruce. I got stopped by the Aaron and then again. I'm an idiot. I didn't pull up fast enough.
Oh no! No! Uh-oh. I need to get the hell out of here. Constitution. Engage.
Drive charging.
Consentient.
Alright, pulled out too fast.
That's what she said. I really, really feel bad about myself now.
Now the game's tabbing out every time I click something.
It's a pain in the ass.
You've probably accidentally got your mouse on the wrong screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, go all the way to the right.
Anywhere, I can't pull it any further over than it already is. It's just, and it's only in the galaxy map, too.
Woi.
Oh, shoot. Wait. What?
Aaron, too.
Alright, it's launched.
Getting
what
weird
am I doing?
Behavior.
What?
I'm like in the plane of the galaxy and my controls are inverted.
Oh no! What is going on? What is going on over there?
Full stop.
Guess I'll have to use the. Just.
Ooh.
Alright, guys, I hit launch and I don't see anything happening.
What, when you launch your ship to take off?
Interdiction at 10,000 kilometers. Oh, I hate
yeah.
you guys.
Oh, that sucks.
When you launch, it actually takes a little while for the landing pad to prep for you to be able to leave.
Oh, okay.
But then yeah. Once it has, you should be able to, like, if you've got your lateral thrusts and vertical thrusts mapped, you should be able to, just thrust up to get away from the landing pad and you'll start, then you'll just be able to fly around
to get out the door as normal. No.
Okay, never mind, it's starting to launch now.
Excellent.
Oh, thank God.
Alright, let's watch try
get
to
away.
Launch out of this place.
Just get out.
Yeah, I'm about to try. Alright,
nice.
Where did I map what to what? Oh, whoa,
is that...
why am I going up this way? What the hell?
That's awesome.
I'm perching Azaban City. Or whatever. Is that what it's called? Yeah,
yep.
City.
Azaban City. Azaban City is what you want.
Borg.
Alright, time for me to fly right out. Alright, here we go.
There we go.
I'm so gonna die.
I'm lost in space.
Oh, I love this ripple effect that's happening. That's tight. Am I... is it because I'm in the wake of someone else? That's pretty...
Yep.
That's...
is that me then over to your side?
Yeah, I think it is. I wish it said, like, when I... it just says Sidewinder. It doesn't tell me who it is. Like, if I have a friend online, it should at least say that, hey, it's this person. Like,
it'll
it doesn't
tell
even...
tell you who they are if you can keep them. Like, much like when you're looking around at nav points and stuff, you have to actually keep them in your center targeting. Which I think is kind of stupid. I think they really need to fix communications in Super Cruise, but...
That's
how it works. If you like actually turn around and get it so that they're in the center of the view, you'll resolve their name.
Huh.
And whether or not they're wanted or anything like that.
I'm out
yeah,
of the city
you,
alive.
If you accidentally
so
scan something else other than the ship you're targeting, you'll lose your scan and it's very hard to get it back sometimes. Because it's a nuisance.
Oh, that's sucky.
Alright, yeah, I'm outside the city. Where do I go?
Nowhere yet.
We're almost there.
Yeah, we're on the way. Don't hang out too close to the city, because they might get pissed. And put
so
you to death.
You, hang out, like, right
you can use a...
interdiction, dude, are you serious?
I'm gonna fly to Alderaan over there.
You can use H to target different people, so I'm in a hauler, these billboards.
Come on, frameshift online. Frameshift online, let's go. Yes. Constitution. Engage.
Finally. Gotcha.
Consentient.
Yeah, you guys seem to see me flying around like an idiot out here.
I don't know who you
are. Oh my god.
It's hard to tell.
I hate when you can't see your menus on my radar.
That might be you. I don't know. You just go by the billboards?
Ooh, there's a player.
Almost there.
I think I see someone down there.
Commando.
Whoops.
Whoa.
I just hit the turbo on accident.
Cool.
Almost yeah, ran.
Oh, yeah.
I've averted the disaster, potential disaster.
Well done, Commander.
Ooh, and another Sidewinder. Commander back here, 6,136.
That's probably me. Am I 36? I don't know.
You may be.
You're not in a Sidewinder.
Yeah.
Oh, hey there.
701 credits.
Alright, now who's this in front of me?
Whoops, probably me. I'm about to back up because I forgot to ask permission again.
Uh-oh.
Are we going inside now?
I guess so.
Hanging out by the entrance. Yeah. I don't need to... Ooh, I actually do need to refuel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need fuel.
Wait, we run out of fuel?
Yeah, generally only if you do a lot of consecutive hyperspace jumps.
Oh, okay, so where do I see the fuel thing? I'm in the dev one, so I can't really see.
Alright, so to your right, where the systems, engine, and weapon distribution is...
Constitution.
There's like a bar.
The lighter
underneath that thing that
the...
looks kind of like an audio...
Frameshift.
Oh, the white bar?
Consentient.
Yeah, that white bar's your fuel.
Oh, so when that
like
runs
fully
out?
Sort of white.
It'll be yellow when it runs out.
Oh, okay, yeah. I should be good then.
Always happens. I drop out of warp and it just like stops. It's kind of an interesting effect because it's like I'm stopped in time or something. It's like a computer performance problem, but it's like it's kind of cool.
I always write it off thematically as, oh, the computer's taking a really long time to work out how to safely exit hyperspace this time.
That's awesome.
Ah, lame, I'm getting docking timeouts.
Oh no.
Can I just blow up already so I can go back to the dang station?
There is a self-destruct in the
game. Yeah, there is a self-destruct thing that you can activate. Yeah.
Too many technical difficulties. I can't even navigate at the moment.
Oh no.
Can I help you? What are you trying to do? Trying to get back to Azaban?
Yeah, and my galaxy map is all screwed up.
Oh no.
So it's in the Aaron system. You want a hyperdrive to that?
There's Primus.
Aaron in is the spot.
I assume you were in Dahan?
Yeah, but I jumped. I hit the wrong place, it looks like. I went to Aselius.
You might have to jump back to Dahan if you don't see Aaron then.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see it. I can just... I don't know. I think I have the fuel. Let's see.
Yeah, you should be able to get back to Aaron in from Celius.
Align target with this.
Is everyone inside Azaban docked, or most everyone?
This is Commander Fruit docking at landing pad 43.
Yeah, I don't know how to dock. Last time I didn't know I had to ask for permission,
yeah.
Which I still do not know how to do.
So go to your contacts on the left.
Yeah, you look on the menu on your left, and you go to contacts. It should say Azaban City. You press like your lock-on button, and then one of the options is request docking. But to do that, you'll have to make sure you're within 7 kilometers of the base. If you're outside 7 kilometers, it will reject your docking request.
and it may time out. Don't just fly in if you assume you've got access. Look at the bottom of your ship screen. It'll actually tell you you have X amount of minutes to dock, and this is the number you have to dock at. Because if you just go all like, oh, it doesn't give me access, and fly in, you're screwed.
It will give you 10 minutes to dock, and there will be fines for not making it within 10.
And if you don't get out very quickly after that 10, they'll just shoot you.
Oh, yes.
You know.
Okay.
Well, the penalty.
No loitering. I can't click on any of those things on the screen because I don't know what buttons I'm actually using, and I just pulled out my weapons and don't know how to put them away.
Oh, no!
It's you. I can tell you a bunch of keyboard stuff. If it ain't you, then it's I.
Okay, it's you. It's you. Alright, that'd be great. Flying
where am I?
With weapons.
Just keep throwing out questions if you're wanting, I'll try to.
Definitely.
I'm using a keyboard, I don't think everybody else is.
Oh, I'm using my keyboard and my joystick and voice commands, so I still don't even know what I can do in this game. I'm literally bottom line noob.
I'm struggling with a gamepad and keyboard myself.
Ah, nice. I'm in a nice, clean, unimportant Sidewinder.
Woo!
Maybe that's gonna help him with the voice commands, so that should be really helpful for him.
I think I just took the long way around, but finally I found the entrance.
Now should I buy a load of weapons in preparation?
I've been trying to get the Sidewinder, and I've been sitting at a standby screen for over a minute. Trying to get my $20,000 credit or something.
Someone just exploded in front of the entrance there.
Yeah, I heard it. Well, what's going on? Eat my money.
Oh, trespassing! Shit! Oh, sorry, I forgot! Ah, shit! I'm sorry!
Undo!
Request denied. What? I'm too close. Request denied.
No, once you trespass, you'll have to wait a little while before your docking privileges are restored.
I'm about 100 LS out.
Damn it. Docking privileges restored. There we go.
Does everyone know about the two lights either side of the docking bay that tell you, like, which side is safe?
Oops, fine.
No.
That's worth noting. When you go in and you're looking at the blue light and you're heading in, on either side there's a red light and a green light, which is kind of like safe to go from this direction.
What the hell is that?
You just almost killed Bruce.
That was so scary.
That was Bruce.
That's me.
I just started firing. Literally, just started firing at the middle of the ship, the giant city.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
Yeah, don't fire on the station.
Do not fire on the station. The penalty for loitering is death. The penalty for firing at the station is death.
I don't want
the penalty for everything is death.
The penalty for trespassing is death.
Penalty for death near a station.
Yes. Damn, that took a while. Thanks, Lady in Azaban.
Five, 4-7 LS.
They kill you, revive you, and then give you a fine afterwards.
I suppose I should dock and pay off my fine.
Yeah, there we go.
I love how my fire trigger is so sensitive. Oh, if I'm accidentally blowing someone up, it is not my fault completely. But if I fire like 20 shots, it's pretty intentional.
Lame, Bruce is in my instance. I was like
awesome.
The door waiting for him to try and land, so.
Finally, I am here.
Oh my god, times like this make me wish I had my Type 9. I could just blockade the entrance.
Just blockade it all.
That ship.
Docking going on?
Is so satisfying in the Type 9 because you know that you only just scraped it on every single side.
Oh, I got a huge bug here. Okay, so I was bugged out on the standby screen. I had to just force close it, came back in, and now I'm in my ship, but my ship is behind
my ship, and I'm seeing the cockpit way up there, and it's just all bugged.
Oh.
That's so wild.
I'm sure if I just do something, maybe it'll snap together, but, yeah.
You know, one of my favorite things to do is to, just stand up and have an out-of-body experience. That's always awesome. In the DK2. And just kind of like...
It's really great doing high speed in the Viper. It feels like surfing in space.
so weird.
I must say, I'm looking forward to walking my ship in Star Citizen. That's going to be pretty badass.
Oh, God.
If it's like a full pot, talk about other space sims while playing Elite Dangerous or not. What's the default keybind to turn off, what's it called? Whatever, the hyperdrive that is.
J.
J.
And if you're panicking and you've missed, just double tap it and it's emergency stop and it'll like spin you out, but it'll stop you.
Double tap J.
Only if you have to. If you can get within 1,000 kilometers of a destination and you press K or press J once, it'll like gently let you out and drop you at your location. But if you've overshot and you're panicked, you can double tap J.
I was in whatever it's called, frame shift, and I couldn't get down below 30 kilometers per second, and now I'm not moving at all.
That's where double J is needed. Yeah.
Okay. Why am I not moving?
What's this ship up here?
Oh, good. Yeah, bugged out.
Alright. I don't have enough credits to buy a damn thing. So.
I don't even know if I've got credits.
Well, it's going to be bonus credits if you get yourself a Sidewinder. You, like, get money?
Yeah, well, Sidewinder. Yeah, I just,
I mean, we could go out and so go bounty hunting or pirating, and the cargo from that's pretty lucrative.
Yeah.
Of course, there's no cargo slots in a bloody Sidewinder.
Yeah, you can't get any cargo,
you
right?
You can fit 20 grand worth of battle weapons in there.
Interesting.
So we should lead
fine. Lead us and we'll destroy anything in our path.
Proactive combat missions available. Oh, what the hell? Kill on sight warrant. Huh.
Ah, it's so nice seeing clean beside dime status for a change.
Yes.
Hey there, who is it?
Alright.
Who's
no
doing
way.
This big sideways loop? It's very, graceful of you. RNR PAX.
Are you sure you're not talking to the NPC?
Yes. Oh, I wonder. Now I gotta get back up to the surface to try to see what's going on.
Alright, so who is this right in front of me that I'm tempted to pull my trigger on?
Ship released. Engines engaged.
I'm leaving the station. I've got a Sidewinder. I'm ready to rock. Let's do this. What is, who is this? Is that actually someone? Dark Fader.
You can tell if it's someone look at the because radar. There's hollow. They're hollow on the radar.
If they're hollow on the radar, it's an NPC.
Hollow is player.
Hollow's player. Solid's NPC.
Ah, that makes sense. I'm learning more about this game every time I touch it. That's great.
Yeah, I think it was a learning experience for me, what the money is.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not very beginner friendly. Unless we had someone holding our hands the first time, it wasn't going to be much fun. Thankfully, Rubik was the one who like guided me from the how not to crash your ship into everything when you start kind of thing.
Yeah. Need some good videos like
right,
that.
I'm about to come out the
I'm playing my weapon.
Who's this?
My web's up right in someone's face.
There's runner packs.
They're just.
I crashed, so I'm rejoining.
Uh oh. Alright, so, what are we doing here? Oh, yeah.
Ad, you leading this expedition?
I mean, well, there's the option, like, combat's fun, obviously. Yeah? So we can either... Sure. We can either into a nav beacon and shoot smugglers and pirates, or yes. Aranin has this handy federal distress signal where we can go fly around the capital ship and have, like, fight in combat. Oh, too many sidewinders. God damn.
This is the best. Oh, God! Real fast! Oh, shit!
So where do I go to find you guys? I'm heading towards the city right now.
We're what's all, your...
So what we want to do...
What's your ship name?
I don't even know.
Well, oh god, so this is so here. Scary. This is so awesome! There's a bunch of random spaceships just hanging out.
How it
is. Yes, there's yeah, random packs.
Only one of you is in my instance, it's so annoying.
No! Commander Backers 6136, there you are.
So are you guys,
who
are
is
you
this?
At the city or
who's where? In the Cobra? Ah, that additives. There you go.
How many people are hanging around?
Oh god!
Oh, Bruce, your landing gear's down.
Ah, thank you for the reminder. Constitution. Deploy landing gear.
This is me over here just consented. Turning.
Nice.
Doing a three slow 360.
There we go.
Wait for it.
Oh, dude! Oh, that's so sick! Can you see? Do you see a person inside the cockpit, though?
No,
I don't see a person.
Empty.
Yeah, the cockpit's your cockpit is empty too. Oh, that's so. Oh, hold on, stay right there. I'm gonna actually stand. I'm gonna stand up into your cockpit. All right, just go.
That's
come,
gross.
Come forward. That's what she said.
Power to zero.
Alright, here we go.
I'm right in front of you.
Oh, there we
dang
are.
Dang it! Oh, dang it! The positional tracking won't get me. Hold on, let's see if I could do this.
Is this actually acceptable in Hitbox's terms of agreement?
It's getting frisky with their cockpit right there, additives. Oh my god, that's so awesome. This is so sick, dude. Then we like, can we maybe practice some can we practice like some freaking Blue Angels maneuvers and like start start a rotation there?
I
like
still have
computer
no
capture
I still have no idea where you guys are.
Just smash somebody
right out of Azaban City. Can you start additives? Can you
someone here?
Can you start rotating? I'm gonna rotate clockwise. Start rotating. There we go.
Shit.
Oh god! Oh, shit! we probably need ships of the same size to be able to do that.
Yeah, mine's a little bit too big, I think.
Yeah, it's too big to actually let that happen. Hold on. Uh-oh. Yeah. Yeah, who's that? 6136.
That's probably me.
Is that you? All right.
Or Death Templar.
All right, excellent. Hold on. Oh!
I'm coming up. Woo! I'm just seeing the dots that I'm just coming up on now.
All right.
My guns are out, so that's how you can see me, I guess.
Do you want me to fire off a few shots?
Whoa!
Oh, do not!
There. You really do not want to hit the station.
If you fire off a few shots, the penalty is death. All right, there we go.
Who's this? I'm right behind.
All right, who am I right next to? Who am I on top of? Who is this?
I am right behind someone.
You might have to change that train to intentional there, Bruce.
Everyone's deploying hard points here. Okay, here we go. Let's try it. Can we... If we do it, that's not gonna work if we do like this rotation. How would we do this, dude? I wanna practice. There we go, see if we could. No, that's not gonna work.
You capture image.
I do the same. Constitution. So awesome.
No touching, guys. No touching.
Am I in the middle of this? I have no idea what the hell.
Screenshot.
Are you all the ones on the radar right now?
Screenshot.
Anything on the radar that's a hollow rectangle or hollow triangle is a player.
Yeah, cool.
This is great, dude. Oh my god.
Gunner,
okay.
You currently mating with a this looks so wrong.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
What will it actually cost me to kill you all right now?
All right. Are we starting a fight? Are we starting a fight? We
totally
can start a fight.
Are we? Right here?
Are we still in the no-fire zone? We're still mass-locked. Is it like...
We are well and truly in the no-fire zone, and even if we leave it, we'll still get bounties on our heads for attacking each other in lots of systems. But
so,
we should go to,
You gotta, yeah.
Okay, so...
But it's less of a bounty,
we'll
right?
To, towards Aaron and 2.
Aaron and 2. Let's do it.
Yeah, when you super cruise close into Aaron and 2, a federal distress signal will come up, and we should all go there.
Wait a minute.
What if we miss it? How are we going to group up? Is it pretty obvious?
It's an instance. It's a multiplayer
instance. Yeah, if we have a private group instance, everyone should
so
be here still.
So you can find it in the map or in the navigation?
Yeah. So you could find it in your navigation once you get within about 60 light seconds of Aaron and 2.
Yep.
So I'm going to boost out to the
Me too.
Outside mass lock.
Yeah. I'm gonna do the same.
And I'll see you guys there.
Excellent, let's do it.
But we can still talk.
Aaron and 2.
And
engage hyperdrive.
Bruce, you're comfortable with getting some copyright strikes on your account?
Yeah, copyright strikes? Oh no. I hope not. What's what would cause a copyright strike?
Well, if you're all heading out to do some bounty hunting, I could potentially do something like this.
Yes, we need some tunes.
Alright.
So perfect. Oh my god.
It's not very loud, which actually might be good. Might
if
help
we,
that situation.
I think if we keep it at that volume and keep talking, we might not get a copyright strike on the YouTube video.
Don't stop talking.
Okay, guys, I don't know where anyone is, so I'm gonna fire some random shots around, so if you see these random shots.
Uh-oh.
I'm currently an exiting, amount of time to engage my frame shift.
A bit behind.
Yes. Constitution.
Hello?
Engage.
Hello. That's your ship calling.
Consentient.
That's actually my cue to exit, pretty much.
Oh, man. Is that it?
We just got dropped.
Oh, you were the chosen one!
Nah, don't worry. I'll stick around for another 5 or 10. I'm
cool.
I'll be here for an hour. It's cool.
Excuse me.
I am.
Yeah, he's
absolutely...
no willpower, guys. He'll be here. It's fine.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I'm so confused as to what's going on right now.
All right, look to your left and go to your left.
And
I'll guide you.
Ba 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 ba.
I'm listening to music now.
Just remember
anyways,
that.
Go to
music.
Aaron and 2. So go
I
down
can't
to that.
Hear anyone.
Aaron
I
and 2.
Hear anyone.
Oh, how about me?
So
go to Aaron and
2.
So put space on it, and you can lock on it.
Wait, go to what?
Whoa.
On your navigation on the
Aaron
left.
Aaron and 2.
Looking for Aaron and 2. Tell us when you found that.
I'm in my dev 2, but I think it's.
Oh, that's right. Shit, I can't read it.
Emergency too close to. Oh crap!
Well, that's.
I'm not seeing a distress beacon.
I almost ran.
As of whatever city.
Almost ran into the freaking planet. Oh,
I'm
horrible.
Still mass locked, so give me a second.
Hold on, I'm having trouble myself. So.
Aaron and 2, Aaron and 6,
Aaron
and 2, Aaron
4,
if
you can find.
Aaron and 2. Aaron and 2. Aaron and 2 is where you want to go.
I'm not sure how to
Aaron and 2, though. I'm near enough Aaron and 2. I'm looking for the distress beacon.
Hard point. Scoop.
Okay. It was just on it. It said do a set beacon or a set whatever.
Lock target or lock destination, yeah.
Constitution.
Alright, I did
and
that.
When that happens, now
engage.
Look forward and look at your speed, your throttle there on the right. Above that, there's a circular, it looks like a steering wheel, and what you're trying to do is get that yellow square in the middle, so you're aligning with your destination.
What's the default
Wait,
key line
damn
for,
square?
The circle,
With my ship in it, right? The blue circle?
Nope, keep looking above the throttle, a little further down. Like right above where the numbers for your throttle are. Maybe it's so blurry it's hard to see.
Wait, my throttle. Yeah.
Power
okay,
engines.
I'm looking at my throttle right
power
now.
Power engines.
Left, right.
Oh no, I'm sorry. Like your speed on the right.
Power engines.
close to where your ship was, you know, like your
power engines.
Okay, I'm going so too fast.
Turns out you have to get really close to Aaron and two for that distress signal to come out.
Consentient.
Is it actually distress signal, or is it the unidentified signal source?
No, it comes up as a federal distress beacon.
Okay, I'm looking directly at my radar. Where should I guide me through this, please?
Okay, so the radar to the right, above it, there's a little circle. We have to find that.
Alright, so you need to be within one light second of Aaron and 2 for it to come up. Uh-huh. Federal distress signal.
You have to be real close to Aaron and 2.
You don't see that circle?
Like
the number, like 160, or where, right where that number is for your speed on the right. It's right next to the map. Tell me you see the number.
The thing that I... Okay, I'm looking at my radar, I see... Okay, there's so many circles and squares and stuff, I don't know which one exactly
is which. What I want
you
to do is find your numbers, though. It's like, you know, you gotta increase your speed, and you'll see the number going up from... You know, I don't even know what it's... Kilometer per second,
or
whatever.
So when I, like, turn up my throttling, the one that's, increasing the speed, number...
Yeah, stop. Right above that, there's a small
circle. Stop.
Yeah, oh, the little crosshair thing?
Yep.
Oh,
at your target right to get the little yellow. Okay. Yeah, and now you're gonna hit J to jump to light speed, unless you're too close to something, and then I'll help you with that.
This is nothing else I can do.
Alright, it says charging. Frame shift inhibited. Yep.
Now it's where the fun comes in. You're gonna try to cruise to Aaron and 2, and you're gonna try not go too fast, so watch how far it is and see how fast it's dropping, because you're gonna have to slow down ahead of time. And that's the game.
Wait. So, what?
You're trying to essentially get within one light second of Aaron and 2, and then you need to switch your target to a federal distress signal.
This is first time playing
targets?
The game.
Yeah, no. I played it before, but all I did was move around space. Why is everything blue? What the?
I can't believe the amount of...
Man, this is good news choices. Takes us.
Yeah, it's the best.
So awesome.
Wait, okay, the yellow thing disappeared or whatever, so...
Have you gone to light speed yet or not yet?
Nope, I don't think so. I think it's doing that.
Well,
I'm coming up close
on
the planet.
Power bound.
I'm about to disengage there, too.
Power bound.
Wait, I see two yellow beacons now.
Power balance.
Well... I don't know. What do you mean by
consentient?
Oh, I'm right next to that big blue planet.
So, you're trying to get to that target. Is that target really close to a planet?
The thing that says 2 on it.
2.
Something 2.
Oh, Aaron and 2. Yeah, that's where you're going. Is it right next to a planet? Because you might be too close to a planet. So you kind of got to go to the right or to the whatever. You got to go away from the planet. So that when you can actually have a vector, a line of path to do your hyperdrive to the Aaron and 2 star system.
Oh, yeah, it's right next to the planet, so I have to make sure it's clear. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then you'll be able to jump to light speed.
Okay.
Yeah. You'll need to navigate around the planet a little bit.
Now why aren't there beginner tutorials? Very
it's
good
a beta.
Beginner tutorial.
Yeah. They're saving those for last.
If I'm paying 75, I want my tutorials.
That's right.
They expect us to be hardcore.
They save the tutorials for last.
They do have the tutorial scenarios, but they're only combat, so I they are a fail.
Whoa, it said dropping too close? What?
Yeah, you're too close to the planet. You need to keep going. If it drops you into some weird mode, let us know. Okay, I'm at the distress signal. There's a bunch of shit flying around. Am I about to die?
Oh, shit.
You haven't picked a side yet, so
you gotta pick a side.
Fine.
Oh, I'm at 3 kilometers away from it. Do I need to get close? Whoa.
It looks like I have a more direct path. I'm above the planet. There's like a decent, like an inch, 1 inch space.
I wish I could
kinda
see you. Who's on top of me?
This is weird. I'm
99
meters from the stress signal, and I see nothing. It's empty space all around me.
Yeah, I had to re-log to actually get anything here.
Is anybody right on top of me? Like, well, I'd be on top of you, I guess, but... Like,
that's probably me, but I can't see anything. We're probably in different instances.
Well, the person looks like they're doing this on purpose. They're just trying to get right super close.
Alright, now it says align with escape vector.
Yeah, do that next. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then
how do I
look around
it and hit J.
You want to look around. One. Yeah, it's a blue. It's like a blue target. You have to look around. Just rotate your ship until you find a blue target. It should be.
Oh,
like,
I see it.
Yeah.
Blue. Escape vector.
Yeah.
So what do I do? Oh, what's going on?
It's gonna put you in the hyperdrive, give you a countdown and hyperdrive out to that. So it's kind of like doing a 90-degree angle, kind of to get you away from the planet and then let you resume your journey to Aaron and 2.
All right. Yeah, I see.
Conflict zone high intensity or federal distress signal.
All right. I see
federal distress signal.
Boom. Got it.
There is a really big yellow line.
Do 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 do.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, I found all right. Backer 136. So, 136 is not me. It's one of you guys.
Let's do this, space cowboys.
This is the most boring war zone system I've ever seen.
All right. I'm looking directly at that yellow thing that says whatever 2. So do I hit J and go to the hyperspace?
Yes. And then you'll, once you're boom in the other mode and going, then you want to then look at your yellow target line up with that.
Where's the, looking right, for the distress.
Or something.
Like, where's the distress signal is 2 kilometers away, but I see this, you know, huge ship. Is that where everybody's at?
Yeah, that's where everyone. If the distress signal, you should see a huge ship and then a bunch of smaller ships around it. Usually,
and then just get closer to be able to choose a side, or
yeah.
Where do I do that?
To choose a side.
So the way that you choose a side is if you go to the functions menu. The top function is choose faction. So are we fighting for Aranin or the Federation here?
Aranin.
Aranin.
Rebel.
Aranin.
Yeah. So what you want to do is look to the right. And you'll be able to select faction off that menu and choose Aranin.
Which menu on the right here? Oh, there we go.
When you look to the right, you'll have a menu pop up. That's the menu you want.
Woo! And do I start fighting now?
Yeah.
Faction. Yeah, so you just shoot Aranin all the targets that are red on your radar.
Once you choose a faction, okay. there'll be certain ships go in red, and then you want to go ahead and shoot those puppies down.
Are we doing Aranin then?
Yep.
Okay. It says I'm looking directly at Aranin 2. There's that big yellow line, but it says I'm 470 something light seconds.
Yeah, keep going. You're gonna see the federal distress signal when you get about 1.5 light seconds in. So you just want to gradually slow down.
No. I'm not even in the hyperspace. It was canceling. It wasn't letting me do it.
Do you see a bunch of lines everywhere?
On my left and right, yes.
Like, yeah, if you see a bunch of lines in space, that's saying the orbit of the items, and you're still in hyperdrive.
Oh.
I don't think you ever made it to hyperdrive, did you?
If you did, if you did escape vector, then you're automatically going to be in hyperdrive after you do that.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I'm going up much faster now. Okay.
Yeah.
There's Aranin. I'm 100 something light seconds.
I'm gonna go Aranin 2.
All right, yeah, you're going to want to slow down.
Don't worry about I think it tells you slow down because you're going to hit the planet. When I first took off from Azaban, the planet was kind of in the way. I had to kind of move out of the way, so I think that's what keeps drawing you in.
Yeah, I think I just passed it.
Frame shift.
I mean, I'm slowing down, but I'm trying to slow down at least.
Frame shift.
So I'm going straight towards Aranin 2. I'm out of the hyper speed.
350 credits, baby.
Let's do this.
Yeah, just try to find your way to Aranin 2. You're probably going to overshoot it because that's what I did with everything many times when I first started.
Yeah.
But try to just do it easy and take your time. Yeah. Then you can then do a loop, and that's sometimes what I do, or other people just hit J twice to. Just completely stop and
there we go.
All over again.
Holy shit!
Should I go into it? Do I just go into the blue circle or the yellow circle? Do I just go into it?
Yes. How many light seconds is it away?
Oh yeah!
Too much water.
Ready to get down.
Yeah, I'm 1 light second out of it.
Couple of you guys are here. Who's that? That's a piece of fruit. I see you, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Let's get rid of these assholes.
Let's do it, space cowboy.
How do I identify human players versus the NPCs here?
On the radar, they will be hollow shapes. A human player is a hollow shape on the radar, an NPC is a solid shape on the radar.
I thought I was in the wrong instance or something.
Where is... Nope. Is there only one enemy left?
Is it just the
dead? Yeah, they're all dead. I didn't even get to kill anybody.
I didn't even get to kill anyone. I'm late to the party.
I've been here the whole time.
More spawn in, guys.
God, I'm running to this big-ass ship. Where is everyone?
Yeah, the dreadnought's all that's left, really, I think.
I think so. Can we kill it? Is it an enemy?
You can't.
We can't kill it now, right? Yeah, that's not... We don't aren't able to do that yet.
I'm
at Aaron and 2.
Where
I'm
is it?
Aaron and 2, it says. I'm right outside
the dreadnought. The dreadnought is all that's left.
And you're trying to find...
Let's
under
all
Aaron
shoot
two
it.
Now there's other places in federal distress signal.
I'm
there's
sure
two under there. It's
guns,
the one with less words. The other one's more than that.
All right, guys. I'm out. I blew up my ship. I'm done.
Done?
Oh.
I'm sorry, my friend.
Fighters flew back in, guys. There's a few more fighters.
Oh, no. It's
I was a few. Oh, excellent. Okay. Right. Excellent. There's, there we go. There's some more folks.
Wait, federal. Am I going to federal distress signal?
Distress signal. That's where you want to go.
We're almost here.
When you get really close to your left,
oh, yeah,
you should see... Oh, you are just killing everything. When you get really close to the distress signal...
Left already.
It's just the dreadnought is the only thing left. That's the only thing that's on the radar. I don't think we can kill it.
You have to wait till the new one flies in. Every so often a new ship lands. Drops out of hyperspace.
That'd be great.
Yeah, they should come in sort of waves.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna chill right here.
If you get there, and you want a bit more of a challenge, if you fly over to the high intensity combat zone, there'll be like federal anacondas and stuff like that you might be able to chase down.
Holy crap.
Okay, I have another group here. Right? I clicked on lock destination for federal distress signal. And I'm still not seeing any kind of waypoint.
You have to slow the hell down.
You have to slow way down? Yeah. Definitely slow way down. And when you get close on your left, you should see two bars that are kind of... The bottom bar is your speed, and the top bar is your distance, and you want to get them both in the blue. Once they're both in the blue, then you can drop out of hyperdrive.
Oh, yeah, you're waiting until you get to 1,000K.
But what direction do I go in?
We'll aim right for it.
Oh, you gotta lock onto it in your map. Press space when you found it in your navigation. And so it changes what you're locked on now to that.
Wait, hold on.
This is so dull, there's nothing left to shoot.
Where's the enemies?
Navigation.
Is this royalty-free music
now? Oh, yeah.
It says I locked destination.
Hello there.
Hello.
Did you land on top of the dreadnought? Who is this on top of the dreadnought?
On top of the dreadnought.
There's an Aranin defense craft that's just inside of the dread. What? That's awesome.
Is he also not running the laws of physics?
He is like just impact. Oh.
Ooh, okay,
proximity.
Okay, I see federal distressing. I'm heading.
Holy crap!
We have another search.
That's awesome. Oh, grad. Get the hell out of here! What's going on? Where? Who's shooting?
Oh, I see him.
Alright, so jump out of hyperdrive, how?
J.
J twice, Phoenix 2.
Oh, this is the perfect music. Did you guys kill all the enemies again, dude? Are you serious?
Are they really all gone?
Somebody else got that one.
Ah! Why is there only this? Ah! We need more action!
Should we all just switch sides and go hell for leather on everything?
Oh, yeah, I overshot that by quite a lot.
Oh my. Uh oh. Turn around! You can do it!
Uh oh, there goes my toggle.
Aaron and.
I see you!
Aaron and wins.
So, does anybody know how to do the boost besides hitting tab?
if you're on the keyboard. Like, is it in a menu? Because mine just takes me to the desktop, even though all the other keys work.
Oh, no.
It used to work just fine.
I don't know. I've configured it differently on my controller.
Yeah, me as well.
I guess I could just remap it.
I actually have it on a voice command and also on a button that's on the throttle on the X52.
Yeah, I gotta get up on the voice command.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
My ship appears to be frozen in space.
That will happen.
Sometimes. Let the team down there, Bruce. I'm not seeing the kill anything yet.
I haven't even got within freaking 10 kilometers of anything.
Really? You're not even here?
It's like, everybody's just like freaking destroyed everything before I got there. Oh, there's one more thing! There's one more dude!
I see you!
No! You're mine! He's mine! Damn it! I can't even get to him! Someone's gonna blow him up before me! Shit, no, I want him! Give them to me! Power weapons. Come on.
Like boom.
Ah!
I think I'm dead.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
He's rubber banding in front of me.
No!
Thanks, Bruce. Thanks for another 300.
Yes!
Freaking kill steal, man!
Oh, hey guys, guess what? I didn't know this. I'm wanted.
Your lasers were like nice, bright, shiny lights that told me right where he was.
Damn it!
Alright, I am 2 kilometers right outside the distress signal. What
do
I do?
How many shots do you think you landed before you was dead?
Alright, excellent. Once you are...
I got about 8 shots in, and I did my damage.
Once you are, right next to the distress signal, you should turn around, or look around, there should be a gigantic ship. It's a dreadnought. Called Impeccable. You'll also be able to look to the right
like
on a menu.
Death Star.
Yeah, it's not quite a Death Star, it's more like a Star Destroyer. Like a big cruiser.
That's more appropriate.
Oh, I see lasers.
Yeah.
Wow,
I see lasers.
Just got that wrong.
And
just kick me out right now.
That's it. And to choose a side, you look to your right and you choose functions, and the first choice is faction, and you can choose if you want to be Federation or Aranin, and everyone is Aranin right now.
Okay. Everything is like going a million miles per hour for me. I just see lasers everywhere. I don't see the Star Destroyer thing.
Holy crap. That's awesome. We want to be where you are then. I'm going to stay here and shoot this gigantic.
Oh, Bruce, if you fly out, there's loads more battles going on off in the rain distance.
Nice.
There's a couple more ships going on. So yeah, just fly out towards the planet behind you.
Nice. Wait. Surge detected. Let's do this. Constitution. Power weapons.
What? All right,
boost.
Got to quit for a little bit.
Shit! I should not have boosted. I should not have boosted right there. Bad decision.
There's three of them. Four, five.
Oh, there's a guy. Here we go.
Okay, there's five guys I'm shooting at over here, so any help would be appreciated.
I'm coming in behind you.
I don't know
I'm
who that
so
is.
Lost.
I'm going after this dude, though.
Target shields offline.
Target shields offline. Oh, he's gone. Who took him, though? Ah, I did not get credit for that kill. This makes me very sad.
Okay, I see dots covering my radar.
Fantastic, you are in the right spot, my friend.
Come back here, you bastard.
What is going on here?
But I don't see anyone per se. I see a planet.
If you fly towards a planet, that's where action is going on. There are federal fighters next to the planet, and they're getting down.
Okay, so how do I join the side or whatever?
Look to the right. They'll say functions. The first choice under functions is faction. You choose to get on the Aranin side. That's where all of us are on.
If only you let me choose the buttons to get to that.
Don't steal it. Don't steal it.
I'm totally stealing it.
Don't steal
it. I'm stealing it. Yes! 350
damn
credits
it
for me.
God damn it.
Stay on target. Federal Fighter. That's another one. Someone's got that one. I'm gonna get this one. Oh, you are mine.
Wait, you mean this one right here?
You mean this one right here?
I don't know if I'm actually right by you or not.
Damn it! Yeah,
mine.
Damn it!
Alright, so what faction am I choosing?
Aranin. We are all Aranin.
Alright, I'm on it. So I'm heading to the planet now.
Come on. Goodbye. Shit.
Okay.
No, 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 that's mine, that's mine, that's mine, you bastards, that's mine! No! No! No!
Alright guys, other than almost shooting Bruce, I have no idea what how the combat's gonna work other than just shooting at whatever I see, so...
Go for it. I think someone chose the wrong side or switch sides, because there's a player that is on Federal. Someone is...
I see lasers, I see lasers, I see lasers.
Damn it!
Oh, he's shot at.
Mine, bitches, mine!
You are being shot at. Who is this?
Who's
who is this
player?
That's... Who's the player? Did you choose... Who is this that's on the wrong side?
I'm trailing him right now.
Yes, let's look and make sure that's not a person that did this on accident in the Sidewinder.
Renpax! I'm sorry, buddy, you're going down. He's red, I can't...
Renpax! Do you betray us, Renpax? The penalty for betrayal is death. The penalty for loitering and betrayal is death, Renpax. Death, I
this
say.
Is worse than a parking issue.
Yes, parking ticket, death. Renpax, I'm sorry.
No, I'm going down. I left this human there to dream.
Full power to engines.
Oh, I love that reference.
Well, that's me dead, guys.
No.
I just see a ship. He's flying
over
me.
No.
I can't turn that quick.
God, that looks like one of the things from Independence Day.
No, goodbye, Renpax.
I got blown up.
Goodbye, Renpax. Goodbye,
dead.
Buddy. I'm sorry. Weapons. Come on.
Commander Christoph McCain killed me. What?
Oh, I see people are asking in the chat. We're actually in a group called Bruce Cymatic, so it's actually Bruce's group. It's not Holotape.
Come on. Power weapons.
I'm far away, too far away.
Constitution. Power weapons. Power weapons. Rimpax!
He's not dying.
He's not dying! Hex! I claim Hex! Ah, oh, he jumped out!
There we go.
Damn
despite
it.
Despite our best efforts.
Renpax!
Is there anything going back on over there?
Exactly, I'm heading back. I'll get you, Gadget, next time! Oh my god.
So somebody mentioned it earlier, but did anyone else watch all the shorts that came out of the Gamescom presentation for Star Citizen?
Yep.
I didn't even see him.
No,
I've not seen or heard a single Star Citizen thing since the game was announced. I know nothing of the game anymore.
They know how to advertise, man. Those guys know how to advertise.
They hit 52 million, I think.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Oh, I've been out of touch.
I'm not envious of those guys, dude. The pressure they must be feeling must be insane.
And the fact that the scope of their project is just insane.
It's ridiculous. And then it's like you have Elite Dangerous, which is already out and like already like pretty awesome. But it's like, oh god.
Grand tutorials.
But that's what I say though.
Yeah.
The scope of this project isn't quite as large as Star Citizen. It's much more focused in what it's trying to do, which means it can present a better beta.
Exactly, right? Like Star Citizen needs to present everything or else everyone is disappointed.
Yeah, so then obviously they don't have anything to that polish yet.
Yeah.
Their latest thing is racing. For anyone who saw that presentation
they
did, yeah, they have a 4-man racing project that'll be coming out soon enough.
Did I get that kill?
I thought the Murray Cup was like a
damn it
interstellar race thing, but it's still a cool game mode.
Aaron and Kraft.
But they didn't say the word Rift or Oculus once, which is kind of disappointing.
I bet they're putting it off for a number of reasons, especially since they're working with like a modified CryEngine that they've like heavily modified to this point that
yeah.
I don't even know. Like the implementation last time around for DK1 was
It was horrid.
Yeah.
It was pretty bad. Like a CryEngine, I don't know if they're like because they're planning to do something totally different or whatever, but it's pretty.
I just don't think that the whole stereoscopy or Rift implementation is high in their priorities at the moment.
I don't think it is. Not right now.
Which is too bad, but maybe when it's done, quote marks, maybe we'll see some.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, myself and the holotape had it out on our podcast latest episode. It was all like, he's majorly a fan of Star Citizen. I wasn't overly impressed, so we had a big back and forth on that one. It was pretty fun.
Give me that one. Give me that one. Yes! Well,
that Constellation Phoenix looks pretty, though.
That commercial was sweet, though. Gotta say. Really
I didn't
good.
See the commercial. I gotta check that out.
It was their longest, most cinematic one to date, pretty much.
I haven't seen it yet. I have to check it out, too.
Yeah.
Where the planet even go?
I like being outside your ship. That was pretty badass. You know, the whole, like, actually outside in space thing.
I like the buggy thing that has
it's amazing.
A little car.
More federal fighters.
About the being in space thing, because I didn't see that either.
They actually had, you know, the guy, you, outside of your ship in your suit, like, as opposed to in your ship. It was pretty cool.
They were demonstrating.
Oh, what the hell? Am I being shot right now?
Where are you? Do you need support?
Yes. Constitution.
Oh, God.
Power balance. Power systems. Power systems. Power systems.
Power systems.
Silent.
Silent running.
But deadly.
Silent.
Silent running.
There we go. Consentient.
Alright, so I'm over closer to Aaron and 2 again. So what do I do? What do I have
someone's
to
someone's after me.
There? Look near it. When you get about 900 or just under the 1000 light seconds mark, look around it and there should be something for a distress beacon nearby. That's not it, but just slightly off to the left or right of it. And then highlight that instead and set that as your target. And try to get within, as close as you can to that, basically.
Constitution. Power balance.
Okay, back to Aaron and 2. I was destroyed.
Consentient.
But I've re-weaponed up and I'm on my way back.
And my crap is still bugged.
No!
It's tough. I'm
having such trouble, but that's okay.
I'm so sorry, man. I will take this kill. I will take this kill! Yes!
Oh, you're not. I got you're on the same person I am.
See, that's like, I'm too far away, because you're getting too many kills. I have to come back and take some of those from you.
Oh, yeah, try to take them. Try to take whatever you can, because I am on a freaking roll!
Don't you dare.
Ooh, I'm being shot at. Who the hell?
That wasn't you. You.
There we go. Here we go. Come to Papa. Shit.
He's trying to escape. He escaped. What?
Oh, he wants to escape.
The guy who was attacking you.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to that guy.
I was following him and he just zoomed off.
Because it was a human player.
Oh, that's what it was.
Bruce, I don't know if you know, but that blue indicator for your rotation works as well. If you're in blue and you're aiming at someone, it's your fastest rotation for circling around to aim at someone.
The blue indicator, right?
Yeah, blue works as well for rotation, so it's your fastest.
I need to use that more often.
Oh, target destroyed. Okay, bye, target.
Bye, target.
Yep, I was like, I don't know where it is. It's gone. Okay.
Oh, we can do this all day, buddy. Shit.
Two new contacts. Federal fighter.
Target shields offline. Ah, yes!
Good, one for me, one for the one you're gonna take as well.
Ha 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 ha! This is getting heavy! I love it! Wait a minute, what is this behind here? What is going on this side? Oh, looks like there was something going on. It is now nothing going on now.
God damn it!
Ah, cool, because I picked a side, it's now named Conflict Zone High Intensity. Change its name.
Oh my god, this is awesome! I love my life! Red leader standing by.
This guy.
Stay on target. I just blew up a spaceship with friends, and this makes me very happy.
I didn't. I don't even know what I'm doing. That guy with skills who just rammed me.
He just rammed you.
Yep, he just fucking rammed me at full speed. I keep shooting him. But
that's beautiful.
If I shot you, what would happen right now? Would you be an enemy? Would I switch sides, or would just be like, oh, sorry, no harm done?
I think you get a. You get a ticket for trespassing, and then
a ticket for death,
as is per usual in this universe.
Appear in your court date, and then
exactly.
Oh, I'm clipping through my own head.
The Federation has the Federation has concluded that you have jaywalked. The penalty is death.
Jaywalk on the space highway.
I just got killed. My penalty is death.
How do they justify coming back?
I just saw
shit
flying
fantastic. Woohoo! Da 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 da
What planet is this?
I don't know, I'm dead. So wait, you're doing Elite Dangerous every Tuesday night, right?
Oh my god.
Every Tuesday night, Elite Tuesdays, and I think I might switch it up from time to time, but it's going to be mostly Elite Dangerous, so.
Yeah, I'll be sure to improve my gameplay skills next time.
Yeah, if
so
you
check. Dying before I get to the planet.
Oh, no problem. If you check my Reddit post, I actually put in some links to some tutorials and other cool stuff that might be helpful.
I don't even know how to use Reddit.
Oh no! Now is a great time to learn.
I feel so old right now.
Don't even worry about it. This is the way these things go.
Sideline. Do we have a human player then? Yes, we do.
Is there a human player on the opposite side?
Yeah, Sidewinder.
Oh.
It might be me.
No, maybe it's you.
Somebody I'm seeing a bunch of neutrals.
Okay, don't try to fight with your landing gear down, Jason. Bad idea.
Alright, I just picked a side.
Mental note.
Oh god, awesome.
Captain's log. I'll fly with landing gear down.
Captain's log, stardate 1. Landing gear was down. I'm still getting used to this whole captain thing.
The way I'm playing, it's like Spaceballs here, just a bunch of screw ups.
Exactly. This whole ship is just a bunch of assholes. They've gone to Plaid! More federal fighters incoming.
Someone help me.
Let's do this.
I'm right next to all of them.
Holy shit, yeah.
Federal fighters ahead. Let's do this, baby. Get some!
Oh, you bastard.
No. Get him. He's gone. You got him.
Oh god, I ran into him.
Come on, get there.
I'm gonna
lock. I'm right above him. If I can just pull up. Get there. Yes. Dang it! Who is this federal fighter? He is a cut above the rest.
Are those your lasers?
My lasers.
Your lasers. Get
out of here. Oh, yeah. Nope. You don't get to do that to me.
Oh, shit.
Ah!
collision.
There you are, you bastard. Take him out. He's done. Shit.
No, please. Please.
Please. Target shield's offline. No, you don't get to get away. Your shields will not come back online, Federal Fighter number 45111, whatever your name is.
Do you think they just send these guys in here to their deaths? Just like, nope, go in, you gotta fight them. Oh, yep. I don't want it. Nope, you're gonna die. Come on, nope. Go.
It is your federal duty to die for the Federation.
We give you this shitty ship.
But then
the lowest of ships on their side.
They're the best pilots in the universe, sir. The better
pilot number 5. It's the same thing.
God.
I saw just real planes, so spacing is kind of weird.
I feel like I need an extra 4 axes.
I need 8 degrees of freedom.
Can I get some toggles on my feet, please?
Exactly.
One on my chin too, maybe.
There we go.
I'll have to grow an extra chin to get more.
That's not that hard. Just get a couple tubs of lard, maybe a soda.
Ah, who stole my kale?
I am within feet of this fighter who's just flying around me.
I hate when it gets into a thing like that.
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. You will not escape.
God! One more shot would have done him, and someone else is gonna get this now.
Ah! Quit doing donuts around me!
I hate them.
I'm now closer to Aranin 2. I'm on my way to Aranin 2. I'm trying to find, am I supposed to go to some other subdivision or something?
Federal distress signal.
Oh, so it's just the same thing?
Yeah, we're still here.
I didn't get that.
What?
Alright, well, I'm still trying to go at the hyperspeed or whatever, but it says it doesn't look like I'm getting as closer. I'm going like point something one late second.
No, you have to keep going slower than that. You have to down to 1,000. So very slow.
Come on.
What?
Do they do kills by damage or final blow? I wonder.
Final blow.
Yeah. It's final blow, right? Whoever gets the last final blow gets a credit for the kill.
Okay, loves donuts.
Jesus. How is this guy? I need to be able to move like the freaking computer, man.
We're both just circling
him. Like, circling this dude. Like, it just seems like there should be just one spot we could just stand and just shoot at him all day or something.
Full power to engines.
He's probably gonna, like, do the whole like chicken thing, but then get out of the way and make two of us run into each other.
Exactly. Okay, nice. And this is how you get elite cash.
I think I made about $5.
Nice.
No, two kills.
Oh, you bastard! Oh, he just crashed into me and headbutted me out of space. Oh, I hate when they do that.
Wow.
Headbutted out of space.
I saw the whole thing.
Oh no! He was like on fire and exploding and just went for it. He went, screw it, kamikaze!
No, that's my kill! That's my kill, you bastard, where are you?
Okay, guys, this,
No! No! Ah, damn it!
Captain
Dubsy! Oh my god.
This fruit's a bit battered and bruised, I'm out.
Alright. Oh my god.
For me, it's about an hour until I have to start work, and I should probably get some sleep done first.
Good luck, my friend!
Yeah.
I've lost track of the time. I have no idea what time it is.
I'm a bit bit more sleep than that.
I too have to work tomorrow.
I have to do some work before I go to bed tonight. And then
oh god.
Work tomorrow.
Yeah, it should be. I don't even know what time it is now.
All this stupid real life getting in the way of my space battles.
It's going 3:30 in the morning now.
Are you serious? Wait a minute. What time is it on my?
Wait. It's just after midnight for Bruce.
Quarter past 8 a.m.
Yeah,
here we go.
It's after midnight. It's just after midnight from quarter after midnight for me.
I'm in Washington.
Yeah,
so
I don't work till 3 in the afternoon, so.
Wow.
From 3 to 11.
Wow. I was up all night. It's like half 3, 4 in the morning. I'm like, oh, I should get to bed now. Bruce's stream is on now. It's like, God damn it.
Sorry, my friend.
My computer was sleeping, and I had the stream open, and my volume was turned all the way up, and then as soon as it started, your music kicked on, and it just blasted through the house.
It's like, ba-boom, ba-boom.
I was doing a video with another YouTuber today, and I completely disregarded the idea of time zones, because he's like, yeah, I'm probably going to go to bed. I'm like, dude, it's like 4 in the afternoon, and he's like, yeah, I'm not here.
Oh, it's
all right,
toast.
So I'm coming up on Aaron in 2, so I can't remember what it says. It says impact. Alright, that's all. I'm like 0.1 light seconds away. So I completely forgot what to do at this point.
Are you in the planetary range of Aaron in 2?
Yes, I see the federal distress signal.
Give me that kill!
Onto that.
No!
Feels good.
Oh, dang it, I'm stealing. I can't get a kill. I feel like I'm doing so much damage.
Payback,
eh?
Does anyone here know about headphone shopping? Just without a mic or anything, just headphones?
I just go
not so much.
I have a pair of PC360s, but I had the Sennheisers.
Well, there you go. Sennheiser is what you want if you're just going for headphones.
The thing is, the cord was ripped out, both of them, and I had to resolder it myself. And it wasn't until after I did it that I realized that I basically had turned stereo headphones into monaural headphones because I soldered it all together as one. So there's no more stereo in the Sennheisers. And that means I need new headphones for Oculus Rift games, preferably.
Well, I go for wireless headphones. I mean, people give out because the quality's lower, but man, it's just so much easier with all the cables with the Oculus. I used to have the Logitech one that I think Bruce has at the moment, but after those died on me, I switched over to the SteelSeries H Wireless, and they're pretty good too. So it's up to you, man, it's up to you.
I'll just find a standalone, because I have a desktop mic, I use a Yeti. So I can keep that by itself, so I don't need a Gibson and a mic, hopefully.
Well, then you want Sennheiser. If you don't mind the wire, then Sennheiser is the best one.
Give me that. Fuck!
I was looking at, like, some Audio Technicas, but
hey, Hunter,
that was my kill.
Damn it!
Join in on this action. Do you have the mumble data?
Yeah, I'll put it in the chat. Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Well, there's a guy.
In any case, it sounds like you should acquire some new headphones, Bruce.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Okay, Gollum. Okay.
Well, that was a twist.
Wow.
Me, Brandis.
Nasty Hobbitses.
Nasty Hobbitses.
Yeah, my girlfriend for, for Christmas last year, she ordered me a replica of the One Ring. So, and it didn't come until like 2 months later. But when I got it, I was like so happy, and I never take it off, except for work, because I do get hand deep in drugs. So,
precious, my precious.
My kill, hobbitses.
So gutted.
Come here, you son of a bitch.
Oh, somebody's actually packing me. Wow. I just had all my power.
Yes!
And no one was hitting me.
Finally!
I am right outside federal distress signal, so.
This is where all the action is happening.
fly
oh,
on
so
in.
Every time I'm just going back here? Ship. Just to get killed?
Yeah.
Oh, you get- oh no!
I see the planet, I'm looking straight at the planet. Where's the ship?
There's-
on your radar for the beacon.
You gotta go to navigation.
You should've locked onto it.
Oh, where is the,
in your navigation panel.
I just see lots of dots, that's all I see. Oh, navigation,
in your navigation
is
that on
panel. Left?
Yeah. Just lock on so you know how to, like, you can follow it there.
Wait, to you what? Because I see federal distress signal and the conflict zone. Yeah,
that's...
so which one am I supposed to go to?
Boom.
This is... Yeah, the federal distress signal is a little ways from this gigantic ship where all the battle's going on. You should, once you get real close, you should see all the stuff on your radar.
Yeah, oh, I see dots and stuff all over.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah, so, before you get too close to the dots, you want to look to your right, make sure you choose a faction.
Holy fuck, okay, I just see the ship. I just look to my left and see a massive ship, okay.
There you go.
Choose your faction in the
right. Yeah, make sure you choose your faction. Yeah.
Choose Aranin, by the way.
I'm gonna back up, I do this.
Is there still music?
Yep. Fuck. It's going on in the background, but... What the hell is this freaking federal fighter doing?
I don't know, but I'm about to die. At least turn to that. Pulling out guns.
Whoa. That was right above me.
No fire zone left. What? Azavon City said that to me? When?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, I see it.
Don't you dare steal it!
I'm too far away anyway, I doubt I can even get close enough here.
Yeah! God, I've gotta screw these freaking
and
things
then, like,
into
five
the...
more jump in.
Yeah! So much action. At least I'm getting some cash, hopefully.
Which I totally won't lose.
Well, hopefully not.
If I could just hit the damn target. Do I get anything but lasers?
If you have a sidewinder, that's what you start with. You could buy other things once you get different ships.
Ships.
Suffering succotash.
No, oh, well that's how I lock on my target.
All right. Dang it. All right. Whoa, holy crap, that was amazing. Okay. Bastard, you don't get away that easy. This dude, a freaking suicide mission over here.
Someone's tailing somebody.
Hello, someone is tailing someone.
I just hate how it doesn't actually say. Unless
yeah.
Right over the top of them.
Like, I want more information about what's actually happening.
I want to go, Bruce, on your six. Oh god, he just ran into me. I'm dead.
Oh my god. Alright, I think I might get while the getting's good, since I've got so many kills under my belt, and head back to, Azabon.
Yeah, that's disappointing.
Yeah, where are all the enemies? I don't see anyone, just a big ship.
Okay, yeah, I'm, I'm going back to Azabon City. Because this dude's gonna just ram into me.
Yeah, he just ran into me.
Yeah, there's a suicidal federal fighter that's just insane.
And I think at that as well, of me losing all of my credits,
I'm probably
gonna have to get out.
I do not want to lose these credits. Constitution.
Wait, so trying to shoot on the ship or something?
It just never goes down.
No.
Engage.
I don't even know what they're worried about. It never dies.
Power engines. Engage. I'm up out of here. Let's go. Beautiful.
I think I'm gonna have to call it a night.
All right.
I have an early day tomorrow at the office, so.
Oh, yes.
Work, Jack. Well, I don't even know expression for that. Never mind.
Oh my God.
Save and quit to main menu. Well, that was fun.
So intense.
My first actual successful combat in Elite Dangerous.
Not me. I'm still trying to shoot something.
Well, you still have time. See, that's the beauty. Oh, you can still do it.
Well, I'm probably going to go to bed soon. It's probably going on like 4 a.m., so...
Oh, yes.
It's only 12:26 where I am, so...
Yeah, that's not too bad, right?
No. I've been, what, way later.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
It's only a problem when you were up at 4 the previous day, and then it starts to add up.
Yeah,
well, I work
that's...
at a hospital, so I gotta be, like, super awake.
Oh, man. You gotta be aware and ready.
I move people.
Especially when
stuff
they want
around.
Me to clean up blood.
Oh, God.
Hey, you should see a surgery room. You'd think, oh, they're nice and tidy. It looks like a fucking murder scene in there. Blood splatter on the walls, the ceiling, everywhere.
Holy shit.
It's pretty bad.
Are you trying to give us a phobia?
No, don't go to a hospital. Just try to keep
never,
away from hospitals.
You go, kids.
Make
good
yourself
advice.
Safe.
Never go to a hospital.
Preventative care is key.
Oh, yeah. If you're dying, don't go to the hospital. Go somewhere else.
Yeah,
don't go
don't
to
bother.
Unless you're
don't
dying.
Don't even bother. Avoid it. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get off here.
Good morning, good evening, guys.
How do I do this?
Needed somehow.
Forget.
Hey.
What's going on?
Hey,
what is happening? Interdiction,
Antoine?
No.
Alright, I'm going to sell my Type 6 and join you guys.
Oh, I think we're about to.
Oh no, don't tell me you're gonna leave.
Oh, it's
shit.
Oh shit. In the like...
Trespassing. No! Don't destroy my Type 6. Ah!
Engage.
Shit.
You guys later.
Not connect. Alright.
See him.
Wait, what's it going?
Fuck. This is Antoine, right?
Yep.
Are you
Fuck!
In Bruce's group?
No, not yet. I've sent an invite.
Good.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Did you not make Did you crash and get in?
Oh!
Did you not request
I think it's a yes.
Interdiction! Two on one! Missile to my ass! Oh, it was like freaking 3,000 credits.
It's like prison.
The Cobras.
Oh, Cobras in my freaking.
I think I just got the final kill. That kill.
Oh.
I don't know what anything means here.
Oh, that sucks so hard.
Hey, Gun, can you please wipe my name from the website?
Oh, God. Good night, everybody.
Wait, what did that say?
Fuck.
Somebody's got some fun.
Someone has some very fun
something.
Voice toys.
What it should have said is always travel in a pack when you have a ship laden with a bunch of expensive stuff.
Yeah, really should.
New Blakey, stop going in alone, you're fucked.
Exactly. I was so close to Azeban, I just wanted to get back to Azeban, man. That sucks
yeah,
so much.
Yeah, somebody out there on the halfway point, he was killing me. Really bad.
That is horrible. Nothing. I have nothing. No vouchers.
I checked the stream right before I actually turned off my computer and everything, and I popped back on to say, you just died the exact same way I did.
Oh, dude, that's so harsh. That is so harsh. All that battling, and all I have left is 800 credits and fines.
And the memory.
And the memories. And the memories. Oh, man. I don't even know where I go to pay the fines here.
Ah, the Viper is so cheap.
Viper sucks so hard, man. It's so horrible. Whoa. I couldn't even dodge the missile. I had no evasive maneuvers. I was just like, just the missile. Man. I just watched it on my radar.
It's a killer. Really?
There's nothing to repair. It's a new ship.
Back to Azaban.
Back to Azaban indeed. All right. Oh, the pain. Oh, man.
I don't have any, out here. I'm getting kind of confused and shot up, and I'm shooting.
Yeah, we all left. When you got there, we all left.
Yeah.
Everybody's gone. I was trying to get the hell out of there, basically. So that's what I would.
Exactly. I was trying to get the hell out of there.
Jay,
or go to.
How, do I get anything if I kill this random federal security fighter?
If it's in red. If it's in red, yeah. Oh my.
Would it be worth it now?
Yeah.
It would be.
Kill him.
Yeah, kill him.
Whoop his ass.
You get 350 credits per guy you get down. The hard part is getting back to Azaban to turn in the vouchers without getting killed. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, railguns.
Oh, sweet. Yes, this was a lot of fun. All right, I'm going to call it a night, people. I'm going to get some rest before I have to go into work in the morning. But it's been real. Every Tuesday night, this is going down, and we are going to... have some fun. Okay. Hopefully I'll make some more credits between now and then to be able to buy a ship that isn't a piece
better
of crap.
Next time I'll let you know what I'm doing.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Hey, you're in the same boat as everyone. Everyone starts, dude. I booted up Elite, was totally wowed by the ability to pilot a spaceship, and then immediately was like, what the hell am I doing? No idea. So, yeah, check out my post on Reddit. If you go on Reddit, first of all, go to reddit.com/r/oculus and then find my post and then check out a bunch of links with tutorials and recommended stuff to do to get ahead of the game.
I'm going to have to do that now. I kind of just got rammed face head on by some guy.
Oh, my. Yeah, they're getting suicidal. We beat them up so much they had only one option left. All right. Well, have a good night, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone that was on the stream. You are awesome. Oyasumi nasai, Sakuri-san. Arigato gozaimasu. Sweet. Oh, God, this game cool. Is so good. All right, peeps.
Thanks, Bruce.
Thank you. Take care. Have a good night.
Later, Bruce.
Later.
Night.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen on the stream, thank you so much for tuning in. It was a great stream there. Just to kind of recap, we got online, I started a group, that was very cool. We got the Mumble Chat going on as well, which was also pretty awesome. And once we got all that together, we went on a multiplayer adventure. Did a quick delivery to get a few credits, paid off some bounties, and then went to a federal distress signal and start tearing up people. Got all kinds of awesome kills. It was lots of fun, but on the way back to turn in the vouchers to cash in all of my winnings, I got double teamed by a much more powerful ship of Viper and got freaking toasted. And once your ship blows up, that's it. You lose all the vouchers with it. So that was like 3,000 credits down the drain. But it was a lot of fun. Every night, Tuesday, Elite action. Basically fantastic stuff. So thank you so much for tuning in. And Yeah, we'll be at it again another night, and it's going to be very cool. At Muncha, it was a lot of fun, dude. A whole lot of fun. It was crazy. So awesome. So we were ready to go. It was a great night. Time to get some sleep, or time to get about your day, people that are in Europe and UK. very good, very good. Have a good night. Pleasant dreams. I'll check you later. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is Cymatic Bruce with Elite Tuesday, signing off.